What is up? Jerome here, along with the buddies, and welcome to an awesome live stream coming at you with some good old Minecraft. Today's only going to be two separate segments because both of them are a little bit longer. The first is the Shrek Lucky Block Skywars. We have 20 minutes to break two stacks of Lucky Blocks, and then we battle it out in a 15 lives battle to see who is the champion. Sadly, we don't have Steve today, but we are replacing him with the intern. So,
it's me.
Yeah, he's more handsome. Wait, what? I didn't say that. Don't tell Steve. Don't tell Steve I said that. Anyway, and then after that, we're doing Minecraft Pixelmon, playing on our sponsor server, play.noobsmc.com on the Oasis Realm. There's this and four more live streams on there, so over the next like week or two, you'll be seeing us a ton of times over there, and I hope you guys play on it and support our sponsor the way that, you know, to thank them, because they support us, and we want to support them. And speaking of sponsors, I want to thank as well our awesome sponsor, Rocket Node Hosting. Down below in the description, you can find a link to them. They provide the service that we play on every single day. They're awesome. We love them. They support the channel, and I want to support them. So please go check out Rocket Node down below in the description. Show them the love and support that they deserve. All right. And other than that, I think that is it, right, guys? I don't know.
Yeah, let's go.
All right, well, let's do it then. 3, but a 2, but a 1. All right. What's wrong? You guys didn't like that?
As soon as you said one, something died in Discord, and I got scared it was you.
Oh, no.
Like someone left.
Okay. It might not have died. It might have just been me. I did really high pitch and went,
maybe.
That's okay. I got it.
Pika Lordess is their Shrek's fist. Yeah, they're Shrek fist. What are you talking about? Are they Shrek fist? Wouldn't be the Shrek Lucky Blocks without it.
Okay. Oops.
Tori and I recently rewatched Shrek 1.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
It was good. I think nearly every like mainline Shrek movie holds up.
It does. Yeah. They all do.
We're probably going to watch the second one next week, but
we'll see. Second one is the best one.
You think so?
Yeah, thoroughly. Living the Vida Loca with Donkey and Puss in Boots is my favorite song from that.
Sir William with a $5 stream tip. So does this mean Luke by default should get all the targeting today? Yeah, wow. I think it sounds right, yeah.
He is the orange guy.
That is true.
The orange character.
Dude, it's yeah, but, so crazy. Hey, Jerome.
I must
Jerome
attack.
Was telling me how much he wants to be.
Drops the attack the carrot player. Attack the carrot
true,
player.
True.
Hey, what's up, Hefe? Thanks for the $20 stream tip. I love this guy on my stream. Oh, he's so cool. Thank you, Hefe. No, but for real though, it'll be cool to meet you IRL later. Him and Steve are driving through where I'm at, and so I'm seeing them for like, I don't know, like an hour or something. And, yeah.
You're nice.
I'm sorry. It'll be nice seeing them. Well, it'll be nice seeing Steve. I don't know what this the jury's out on this Hefe guy is all I'm gonna say.
I got Shrek's fist.
Oh, I murdered a guy.
I'm getting embarrassed on my island.
And then who is that? That is Jeremiah Donaldson. What's up, dude? It's me, Jeremiah. Watching your content. Warning, I love that game. Got it for free on the first day. Yeah, we all got it for free as well. That was really fun. I think that was like the first game that I could confidently say it seemed like all the buddies were like super into it. So that's pretty sick.
Put some boots armor. Ooh.
I'm very excited to give it another try next week once Steve's back. And then also Baldur's Gate. I'm excited to give that a try. I feel like Baldur's Gate's going to be interesting because it's probably gonna be one of the first times in a long time that I actually take something seriously. I love like RPGs. So.
You're going to take it seriously right up until the moment you don't.
True.
Well, even at the times you don't, it's kind of okay because you're probably more prone to trying stuff in battle that like somehow works.
True. I wish there was a way to like change. Like, can you alter your luck to be like super lucky or super unlucky on
your
rolls?
Yes, you can.
Oh, that's cool.
You can. That is a thing.
That's funny.
It's more of a cheat engine thing, but there are mods that let you do it as well.
Daniel Garcia with a $5 stream tip. Any recommendation for a beard trimmer, dude? I got a new one recently, and I love it. I don't remember where I got it from, though. Actually, I think I got it. Let me look this up on Amazon here. Let me I got you. Don't worry about it. It's not like we're live streaming now. Let me find this app for you, buddy.
Yeah, man, you gotta find it. Yeah, man. Right, you just fall behind and we'll get ahead and we'll win.
Let's see.
Rome has the best recommendations for like daily life stuff. Remember the 200 socks
that he showed everybody? Game changing. Like,
just ask Jerry for
never
for
buy socks again. Need. Like, yeah, just buy 200 socks, man.
I haven't done that, but like, I don't disagree that it's a good idea. I just haven't needed to get new socks. But whenever I do, that probably will be what I do.
I'll be honest, like, I'm getting to the point where I need new socks, like, right now. So,
trust me.
I think I'm gonna buy 200 socks. Like, so much socks.
There you go, Daniel. He said I used the sock one. That's why. See, he knows. I just linked it right there, dude. Grab that razor. It even comes with a nose trimmer. It's a combo pack. If you don't need it now, I promise you, you're going to need it at one stage of your life. It's pretty cool. I love it. And it has a long charge on it, too. Yeah, totally.
Does it come with a stand? Because I like the ones that come with a stand.
It does not come with a stand, no. But it does come with a little baby comb.
Ooh, a little baby comb.
Mindmaster with a $5 stream tip said dog water. Thanks, buddy. It's good. It's good stuff.
What's something that, like, is a pet peeve you guys have? Because, like, I think nearly all of you guys have facial hair to some capacity.
So wait, what do you mean? Pet peeves in
like, a pet peeve, yeah. Because, like, I know some people, like, they like having beards, but they hate, like, drinking stuff because it always gets, like, in the mustache. And, but, like, for some people, it doesn't bother them.
My pet peeve is if I don't mute myself after we finish a video recording within the first 30 seconds, Cappy immediately goes, so what's next, guys? Even though I haven't had time to even process what I'm doing.
No, sorry, I'll just stop.
Was that too real?
You got me. I enjoy working.
I can do another one. Don't worry. I'll do another one. Let's find another one.
Like, I thought we were doing pet
this
peeves.
One is coincidentally also about Cap. Oh.
Yeah, I was going to say.
My pet peeve is no matter how nice I am to Jerry, he's a distant jerk.
Oh, my God.
That's just how he is.
Yeah, that's just how I feel.
Yeah, I know.
By the way, guys, we replaced Steve with Luke.
He was born that way.
He was dropped. Who knows?
He was.
No, I was kicked down the stairs. There's a difference.
Huh? Yeah, something happened that day, and he hasn't been the same.
Yeah, I'll just stop caring.
I got Shrek legs.
Nice. I just need the boots.
SoCal Absol, you're right, dude. Dude, I'm so sorry. Let me ask for an update. At Command Witchery, update.
Oh,
on
the mayonnaise
looking locked. Yeah.
Don't worry, I'll get you that update. Don't worry, buddy. Do you think he's ever actually gonna do it?
I don't think he's gonna do it, man. Like, I'd be surprised if he did.
I have an extra Shrek's fist if anyone wants it.
Willie, I'm sorry, buddy. I actually missed one of Willie's. Willie said. So does this mean Luke by D? No, we saw that one. Willie, I've been rocking the fighter / barbarian classes when I play Baldur's. I think we decided that I was going to be a barbarian, right? It's a little sneak preview, I guess, for next week.
Jerome. Yeah. That class, you're able to throw other people with your friend.
Oh, well, Cappy gave me the lowdown.
That's the whole plan. Okay, I'm sacrificing my monk barbarian build so that I can be a gnome and he can throw me places.
Yes.
I'm thinking either gnome druid so I can turn into a badger or a bear, or gnome wizard so I can cast fireball.
Could you imagine you fight this class of people that you're like, they don't look that tough. One of them turns into a badger and the other one picks him up and throws him. I'd be horrified.
No. The whole like idea is that I start as a gnome and he throws me in mid-flight. I turn into a badger.
Dude,
that's even worse.
Right?
Uh-oh.
Tempty with a $5 stream tip said, Why look had all Y fighting moves in Animal Party, but Sky Wars he doesn't. Why? Oh, not look. They meant to say Luke. Why did Luke have all the fighting moves in Animal Party, but Sky Wars he doesn't? It's because Luke is just
It's because I was a corgi.
I love corgis. That empowered me.
Hmm. Okay, cool. I got some lapis.
I want to get a corgi and name it Corgi Wan Kenobi.
Think of being a boss in the $5 stream tip. Watching Jerome play video games is my pet peeve. He acts like there's bumpers on. I know. Oh my
god. Yeah, Jerry.
You know what, guys? That's why. People keep asking, what happened to the Roblox channel? It's gone now. You ruined it.
My pet peeve is Jerome blaming me for everything.
I didn't blame you for that. I did kind of blame you for that, yeah.
Yeah, because I started the bumper baby thing, man. That's exactly what happens. That's what happens.
We still don't know if it's true either. Jerome has not denied it.
He hasn't denied it.
Yeah.
All you have to do is deny it.
I even tried. Like,
and then also send a video of you bowling without the bumper.
You know, fine. Maybe tonight. Maybe tonight.
Dude, I'm gonna need Steve to record. We need evidence.
Oh my gosh. Biggie Boss said, read the last part. Yeah, I read the last part, Biggie Boss. He said, quote, I know he's old, but dang. Yeah, I saw that. Okay?
Jesus. Well, you can't blame him. You're so old. Maybe you just missed it.
Oh my god.
You'd be like that sometimes, huh?
I think that must have been what happened the other day, Blade, when, you know, we missed the whole keep inventory on manhunt thing.
No, that was just intentional.
Is keep inventory?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, Blade, I set this up. Of course it's on.
You know
yeah,
what seems
like never.
Yeah,
you know what seems desperately needed in like the first Shrek is just like Shrek yeeting Lord Farquaad.
Yeah.
Like, how did that never happen?
Yeah, I don't know.
Uh-oh.
Like, I would love to see great violence enacted upon Lord Farquaad.
How many Shreks are there? Is there three now?
Four? I think there's
four.
Yeah.
And a holiday special.
Yeah, just like the Star Wars.
Oh, I see what you guys mean about the arena. I can't believe if anyone could do this with double mobs, like that's absurd.
There's a specific way that if you kite them just in a circle, they physically cannot hit you.
Okay.
Yeah, you really need to just kind of like strafe and walk backwards.
Ooh, I got a good weapon.
Uh-oh. Hello? Ow. No, go that way. No.
Thanks for the TNT. It cleared my island.
Let's see. I have so many enchanting bottles. All I've got is one pair of Shrek leggings. I've got no armor.
I've only gotten a helmet.
I've got the full set.
Enchanted chest piece. Oh. Well, if you guys look in the middle, there is a statue of Shrek that I made.
So, guys, real quick, I want to show you this with the Elytra. If you use the Elytra and use the Puss in Boots rapier, kind of works like a firework does like that. So it actually makes it really OP. Otherwise, guys, listen. Luke is replacing Steve. We gotta target him. Get some targets going on, alright? That's all I'm gonna say.
But he was deafened that entire time.
Oh,
what?
Cool. Okay. I'm cool with that. Nothing.
What's going on here, Luke?
Nothing.
Lukey poo!
You just suck, and you missed out.
Luke!
You could have had the crime of your life, Jerry.
The crime of my life?
Yeah, and you owe it all to Luke.
Yeah.
Whoa, I got a notch apple. I feel like those are hard to come by in these. I never get notch apples.
You mean the enchanted one?
Yeah.
Yeah, those are a lot rarer.
Yeah, those are a bit more rare.
Yeah, I just forgot got my that third I forgot I'm an old man, and no one calls him that anymore. I have pants. I could eventually trade with someone an extra pair.
My potato wish has come true.
It's a me.
Did you guys see the new Peach game that came out? The Princess Peach game?
Yeah, Tori.
Is it Showtime?
It actually looks like very fun. She has all these like different classes.
What's the premise?
It's a Peach Mario game. You go to a theater to watch a show, and then an evil queen takes it over, and you, as Peach, fight through the physical stages that are both theater and like the levels to, you know, save the realm.
Okay, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, Tori's been was playing it a bit the other day, and it looked cool. There's like a ninja class that she can become. Mm-hmm. She has like cool ninja abilities.
Oh, that's fun.
It's kind of like similar to like Mario when he wears the different hats.
Like 3D or Paper Mario or?
It's 3D-ish.
I was gonna say it's one of those 2D, 3D where the levels confined, but like you can slightly move around.
2D plus.
Okay,
I agree.
Yeah.
Okay, so kind of like the new like Super Mario games.
Like classic arcade games that you'd play like as a kid, like literally at arcades.
No, the recent Super Mario Wonder is still 2D. The outer world isn't, but the levels still are.
Was it Super Mario U or something like that? I forget.
There's the one on the 3DS that had slightly other ones, but it's mostly the full world games that aren't 2D, like Super Mario Sunshine, the original 64, Galaxy, Odyssey. Those ones aren't, but everything else has pretty much been 2D in terms of platform.
And Lord Farquaad is too short to get hit by the Shrek's fist charge.
Luke, don't look at the statue, by the way.
Oh, you did it! Did
Something
you do the
bad
perfect
may have
heist?
Happened to him.
Man.
Okay, that is my fourth Shrek's gauntlet.
Dude, I have three of them right now. This is absurd.
Oh, Dimitri, you're making me want to go back and play some Paper Mario. That's such a good
Paper Mario is great.
Aren't they? They're re-releasing one of them, or like doing like a remake or remaster of, I want to say, the Thousand Year Door.
Thousand Year Door is great. The first time I
didn't play that one.
Yeah,
it's good.
The Game Grumps did like a whole playthrough of it, and it was one of my favorite like series back in the day.
Okay. Does anyone need pants in return for boots? I'm only missing boots.
I can give you boots, dude.
Okay, I got you pants.
I literally have no other extra armor. I wish I did.
I've got like Buku pants over here. So much pants. All the pants. Button and fly.
Hi, Kevin.
Guys. Hello. Rich. You want pants?
No, I got pants for you.
Oh, you need boots. Okay, got it. There you go.
Thank you. I will cherish these.
Yes, they're warm for you.
Whee! I love the rapier. How it just launches you everywhere.
Oh, the lunge.
Yeah.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
I also need to start rewatching all the Pirates of the Caribbean. I rushed the first one a little bit ago, like a few months back. That was great.
Okay, so you can't enchant the Shrek fist.
I'm
going to
rewatch all of Star Wars since they're re-releasing the prequels in theaters.
Oh, that's
Cap, I enchanted it with Cappy's bombs.
Yeah, but traditional enchants don't work.
Wait, is it the old ones from like the 80s?
Yeah.
Or oh, that's cool.
Because it's their 20th or 25th. Anniversary. I don't know which one. It's one of those, though. Probably 20th.
And you can't combine the Shrek legs. Oof.
You can only combine stuff that has the same exact like data, and I mean, it already has the custom enchant. You can't.
Yeah.
Bruh. Give me the enchants that matter, please. Oh, I'm out of lapis. I will have my revenge. Are any of these Jerome's nose? Dude, Jerome's nose is impossible to come by, I feel like.
Yeah, it's been more and more rare lately.
Yeah.
Trotsky.
How many noses?
Trotsky, like, I got your nose, Jerry.
A couple.
You put my nose back.
No.
Oh, that's one thing I've always, like, okay, what's a random skill that you would, like, in a perfect world, learn if you had more time?
You want to take someone's nose? Why did you bring that up?
Magic.
He's talking about magic. Magic.
Yeah, he knew. Cool. Oh, Cabby knew where my head was going. Yeah, yeah.
It's like, yeah. What are you...
I want to steal people's noses. Pinocchio style. Just keep adding on to my nose. All right, here we go. That's pretty nice. Actually, that's very strong comparatively. Okay. Like that. I won in the arena, and I got a poison scythe.
Ah, cool. I'm right behind you.
Hi, Cap. I'm back in the arena.
Ah, cool. I just, like, skirted, didn't I?
Leon Prime, thanks for the 2 months of membership, dude. May the goddess Teich bless you with success. Who? Let me see this. Give me a second here. Classical Greek mythology. I've never heard of her. But yes, many good wishes to you too, sir. Hi, Cappy. I'm right above you.
But like, if I could learn any skill, are we like saying no musical instruments, or are we allowing that? Like, I feel like musical instruments might be too easy. To, like, say that's the one thing you'd learn, you know?
No, I don't think that's a bad thing.
Violin. I would... Yes, wait, I also got...
I thought you were just going to say instruments in general, like, just a complete prodigy.
Violin shocks me, though. Why violin out of all the instruments?
I just always wanted to learn it. I really like fiddle music, and, I don't know. It sounds really nice, and it takes a lot of skill to do. It's something you have to really... They say that if you really want to be good, you have to start as a child, pretty much. Interesting.
I feel like that's most, like, crazy, like, sports even, for instance. Like, it's very rare you have someone's like, I started playing baseball at 20 and now I'm a professional. You know what I mean? It's like, that doesn't happen. All right, come on. Give me something cool. Give me the time gauntlet. I haven't gotten that in... Age
time gauntlet plus Shrek fist is OP. Like,
what do you have, Cap? Anything worthwhile from your? Because I got, what is it? I got 2 poison scythes.
Bro, I got a poison scythe.
No, you didn't. All right, well, that's garbage. Jonas with a 50 euro stream tip today. Dropsy, I've got your nose. I think that means the target. We're supposed to be targeting the intern.
Let's go.
Come on, Jonas. Uh-oh. Oh, hey. CW's here.
Can you guys give me a sec?
Yeah, of course. What's but CW's here, so let me just real quick. It'll give me. I'll buy you some time. Where's it at, CW? Where's the mayonnaise?
You're supposed to turn it into an instrument.
CW's here, everyone. Get him.
Get him.
If we learn an instrument, saxophone, easy.
Saxophone? Oh, no. Well, the question was if you could learn, like, any skill or talent. Yeah, what would you be?
Hardcore.
I'd want to be a polyglot. I'd want to learn to speak a lot of languages.
That's a cool one, actually. But what about being a snake charmer?
That's good.
Nope, I don't like
snakes. Useful in Florida.
We're supposed to be targeting, like, drops, I think.
Yeah, you know what? I'd be the first.
I'm in the arena right now. That's why I said, give me a sec.
I would move to the Everglades and become an alligator charmer.
Oh my god. Or like
the first of its kind.
Juggling could be
okay,
fun.
Okay, next question. Do you attempt world domination with your command over the
Not the world, just Florida.
Just Florida? Okay.
Just Florida. Florida King.
Oh my god. Oh wait. I remember why this is a good thing. Never mind.
Florida man charms all of the gators.
Hey, Luke, how's it going?
King of the Keys. Jerry is ready.
Hi.
What you got there?
That hat compliments your glasses.
Well, thanks, Jonas. You are captain of the live stream. Appreciate you, buddy. Thanks for being awesome.
Did I miss?
That'll do it. Watch, you got the time gauntlet.
No, he didn't miss. I just got it.
Okay, cool. Yeah, could you just
Luke, you could be, how are you just said that? Luke, you have 15 lives. I'm rooting for you, and then you proved him wrong.
No.
Or her wrong.
Oh, my God.
Wrong.
I saved it. No. Oh,
bro.
Yeah. I'm dead.
Jerome, I'm calling offsides on that. She hadn't even died yet. She hadn't even died yet, bro.
Wait, did you immediately just...
No, while you were falling, he just...
I fart blasted him off the cliff while you were falling.
Oh, I forgot.
All right, give Cappy a life back. Give him a life back.
No. It counts. Square up.
Oh, no. Cap's like, all bets are off now.
My bridge.
Sorry about that. It was to knock Jerome off. It was worth it, right? Yeah, you get it.
Yeah, I was gonna say we're all even now, so I fair.
You could have waited.
Startled myself when I crouched to build.
Time gauntlet.
Oh, he has it.
I got two arena tickets.
Ah, well, God. I'll trade you a poison scythe for your time gauntlet.
Oh, dude, yeah, totally. No. I have a crossbow with Cappy's bombs on it and the fire cutlass.
I'll trade you a poison scythe for a Shrek fist.
Oh, dude, easy.
Actually?
No. Oh, wait, you want the Shrek's Fist?
Yeah, I'll give you my poison. So I have two.
Dude, I will give you one for free. I have, like, seven.
Oh.
Who's that? Here you go.
Really?
You can take whatever you'd like. Ow!
Copy, no!
Oh, my organized chests.
It's okay, there's another one on the ground. No! Cappy! You!
It's on, Jared.
Cappy.
I just felt a fart blast.
I expected you to have more honor.
Shut up.
You have the honor of...
a chest.
You got the honor of a now, bug.
Ow. Wait, Dropsy, what? I thought I defeated you.
No.
I'm coming straight to you with my alligators that I charm.
Write that down, CW. Put that in the mayonnaise.
You mad.
Thank you again, Jonas, for being our captain of the live stream. Let's keep it up, guys. Remember, your love and support is greatly appreciated and allows us to do what we do each and every day. Thank you for being here, guys.
Yeah, just give me one sec.
Okay, yeah, I got you.
And fart blast!
I'll be with you momentarily, sir. Wait, what?
It was me, Jerry!
Huh.
You trying to hit off a cliff still?
Oh! Yeah, that was awesome.
Way to go, Cappy. Fart blast!
Ah. I got the creeper bit.
Hold on, I got. Wait.
Oh no! Wait, Cap.
Oh my god! Oh my gosh!
What happened?
I hit him.
No!
Bye.
No!
Cap, I need a quick. I need a quick sidebar.
What's up?
Wait, that was awesome.
Hang on, I'm on my way to you.
What's up?
Hey, Dropsy.
Are you on your island?
Yeah, I'm over
bum,
here.
Wait, here's my donation
to the fund.
You can
it's not
fly
much,
with
but it's all
lunge.
I have.
Hey, be careful with kinetic energy, though, buddy. I'm just giving you a heads up now.
Oh, God. Tongue gauntlet. Ow. All seven of my ankles are broken.
I warned you.
Oh, I'm sorry. I don't know what I'm doing.
I'm bleeding. Please leave me alone. Oh, he's leaving me alone. No, he's not.
No, why would I leave you alone? The likes of you. Fuck blast.
Thanks for the boost.
Creeper oh my gosh.
Shrek armor.
Why don't you come on this
quest,
Jerry?
Why would you do that?
Hang on, I have a second explosive. Wait, how are you still good? What, bruh?
You like those moves, Luke?
I can't get rid of them, guys.
What's up?
Jerry's going through your chests.
No, he's not. Well,
all
Luke just blew him up, so.
Jerome, blow up your chest.
Just blow up the stuff. It's fine.
Literally
just blow up not Jerome. Literally
not
Jerome.
Don't make me do this, Jerry.
Get fart blasted, kid.
Wait, where am I?
You just Shrek gauntleted.
Oh my god, dude, I saw the yellow name tag of Donkey and thought it was you.
Wait, Blade, Donkey, let her rip! Yeah. Jonas is a 25-year-old stripper said steak bomb on budget Steve! Yeah!
No.
Steak bomb budget Steve!
Oh my god, Cap. Ow, dude, this
Wait,
hurts.
We can talk about this. I don't usually have these happen to me.
Oh god.
Bye.
I think I missed you, yeah.
No, you hit me.
Jonas, now our captain of the live stream with 75 euros of stream tips. Thank you, Jonas.
Oh, hey, what's going on, buddy?
Hello.
What's up?
Do you think that's one of the Jonas's from the Jonas Brothers?
Huh?
Cappy, you think your thoughts can save you.
Dude, poor donkey's stuck in a cobweb.
Oh my, what a shot! Did I just fart you through?
Just barely.
That was so unintentional. I didn't even know that was there.
Jerome, yeah. I challenge you to a duel on my island.
Rejected.
It's because you're scared, aren't you? You don't have the grunder.
Oh, you think you're tough, Cap, huh?
Man, this poison sucks.
You think you're tough, Cap? Jonas with 25 viewers streamed. Okay, for that remark, Jerome, steak bomb on you. Wait, what remark? What did I do? What did I do?
Bruh.
Sorry, I saw you eating, which means you're at least a little bit low, maybe, possibly.
But thank you, Jonas, for holding it down for the gang here. 100 euros in stream tips, our captain of the live stream, running unopposed today, too. You are awesome, Jonas.
God, how much TNT do you have?
Oh, I know what the remark was. Good. It's because I said, like, from the Jonas Brothers. You know, one of the Jonas Brothers lives near where I grew up in New Jersey.
Oh.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oops.
He'll go to random stores and stuff like he's people, but we all know he's not. I'm just kidding.
but he is his person.
But are celebrities really people?
I'm sorry, donkey. It wasn't, Cap, how could you?
You are poison.
Wait, please, my ankles.
Ouchie.
Hi.
Ouchie, dude. Ouchie.
You
Ouchie.
Will be defeated.
Ouchie.
What is the magic wand doing?
It just shoots projectiles.
Yeah.
Hello.
Oh my God.
I didn't. This is not where I wanted to be. Drop it out. I was not trying to be here.
You scared me.
How's this for scary?
Bombs, by the way.
Dun, God, that dun. Is scary.
Da-da-da-da.
But they are eventually going to break, so it's fine.
I am Fall Guy with a $25 stream tip.
Yeah,
said steak bomb on intern man. Oh. Thank you, I am Fall Guy. Appreciate you.
You know it's time.
Thanks for being a four-month member, Dark Dragon. Appreciate you, too.
Oh, man.
If I covered the island in steak, nobody could find us.
Cat.
Oh, true, actually.
How many donkeys do you... Wait, there's so many donkeys in
I got, like, seven, dude. Some of them didn't survive when
tough,
it was TNT.
Cappy.
Oh, no.
You think you have what it takes, Cap.
Only if you survive the Halo
might have
Spartan donkey program. Okay. Nobody can find us now. Oh no, Lord Farquaad's hat! No!
You think
it's
you were
so
escaped,
unfortunate
Cappy.
You can see me above.
Alright, I'm gonna head out of here. I'm gonna rebuild the bridge.
Yes!
Hold on.
I'm catching up finally.
I didn't mean to do that. I crouched
That's okay.
and build.
That scared me.
Dude, every time I crouch, I like. Not in battle, I forget that's what happens.
Hi, friends.
No, Luke, Jesus. Oh. I was doing something.
Bam. No, not like this. Not like this.
Oh, my. Oh, Jesus, Cap. Run away, Cap.
Like this.
Fart blast. Are you dual-wielding steak?
I am who I am, Jerry. 100%
my
male.
Heart blast, dude.
Chat, who out there is excited for the eclipse?
Me. I'm excited. Yeah. I love lunar events.
Dropsy won't let me stare at the sun.
I forced him to buy eclipse glasses so he doesn't burn his retinas.
The sun, stare at the moon.
I think, yeah. What's the worst that happens?
You go blind.
Hey, Jepsy.
Right, it's a pretty bad worst case, but
yeah,
But
that,
safe
is, out that there. The worst that happens is you. Well, actually, no. You can have it to be where they're burned enough that it causes nerve damage, like in your ocular receptors, and they have to take out your eyeballs. That could be the worst.
Okay. But
second worst is you just go blind.
But best case, is there a chance I could become a superhero?
And then you blow up.
Best case, you don't even really see it well unless you're in the direct line of sight.
That's a Cappy.
You cannot, like, see it well unless you have 100% coverage without the glasses.
What about 100% concentrated power of will?
Okay.
And you can have all the will in the world. That ain't going to help you.
Hey,
I had the wrong angle. Come on, man. Come on.
I'm rocket propelled.
Oh, no. Wait, you countered my Shrek's fist?
Wait, what if it fixes my color blindness? Is that a possible outcome?
No, that's not a possible outcome.
I don't think so, because your color blindness is something your eyes never had to begin with.
That's so rude. How dare you?
It is. You were born that way. Like, nothing changed.
I'm like, will I be pretty one day, Dropsy? Like, you were born without it, so. Like, dang, dude. Okay.
Hey.
Sorry, guys.
Ow. Wait, hold on. Hold on, you're doing a lot of damage to me.
I guess I won't be able to play in all the reindeer games after all.
There we go.
There's apparently a lot of water that's flowing underneath the islands here. I gotta make sure I clog some of these
ow
up.
Whew.
Oh my god, just watch Luke.
Oh god, wait. Yeah, hold on. That went on for a lot longer than it should have. I'm dead.
Yeah, I'm dead too.
Wait, that sent you all the way off?
Yeah,
yep.
All the way off.
Oh my god.
I don't know what happened. Across the map.
Jeez. I think it. Maybe I hit the time gauntlet too quickly.
I'm a beaver.
Oh, maybe.
Ow, get me. I was trying to be a busy beaver. How dare you? Trying to stop the flow of water.
Jeez, the lunge is so terrifying.
Are you dual wielding creeper pets? You're sick. You're sick. You're sick, man.
Oh no, not the blast.
I was wielding my bow in my offhand and just spamming it.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, Dropsy, can you help me back up?
Yeah, what's up, buddy? Where you at?
Down the hole that I made, and then I time clocked it and showed up behind you. Guys, it wasn't really a good trick. She kind of realized really quickly.
Yeah.
Okay, let's just try again. Pepsi.
Yeah.
Oh, I just see. Wait, what is going on? What is happening?
What's up?
Wait, no.
What's up?
She's just floating. What? Wait.
Does she have the staff?
It's me. I don't know. Oh, maybe.
Wait, I do. Just... I do have the staff.
Okay.
I just see her walking on air, and I'm like, what is that?
I don't do it, man. No, don't do it, man. No, don't do it, man. Ow. Why? Every time it's an arrow that I see has an effect. Those
that's,
ones, like,
the,
blow
yeah,
up every time.
Yeah, the black particles are ones that do it.
Oh. Jerome!
Hey, it's an Endermite.
No.
Jerome, where is he?
Huzzah!
Oh, jeez, what?
It was how me, Lucas!
Oh, my God. That's terrifying.
That was, dude, I, kind of
I was looking
dude
down and from above just, you. Where is he? I'm scared. Kunal
Patel, to answer your question about the pack challenge, no, Rob ended the pack. It's dead.
It's all Rob's fault.
I would complain to Mr. Woofles about it at ASAP.
How much TNT do you have left?
11.
Oh.
Ow. So it's almost over.
Okay,
all right, Jerry.
Cool.
This has to be done.
Doesn't know. Luke, you've wasted your life.
Have I? Bum, 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 bum. Oh, well, I mean.
Bum, 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 bum. Ow.
This is the most countered I've ever seen Shrek's fist before.
Thank you again, Jonas, for being our captain of live stream with 100 euros and stream tips. Appreciate you, buddy. Thanks for supporting the channel.
End of the fart blast, Jerry. Here, come doing? With what me. You, let's still, let's talk are. It out.
Luke, you can't keep doing this to us, Luke.
Oh, I'm out of arrows, finally. That's what I get.
I'd assume you had infinity or something.
No.
I got a lot of arrows, too. I just never actually got a bow, like, worth using.
Oh, jeez.
Weak, Luke. Oh my gosh.
Oh, my God.
It was a home run and a half.
Do you still have your elytra? Yeah, there dun, you dun, dun, dun,
dun. Guys, I think
dude,
Cap has
Steve
a,
was here and we did that every time, he'd be so upset.
I think that was one of my favorite recent memories of annoying Steve was the Spider-Man.
I tried sending him a YouTube sound clip of it. It's like, Luke, I have eyes. I can read what it says. Sorry, man.
Oh, she's levitating, guys.
Where is she? You can take her down.
Oh, hey, what's going something. On? Hey, I'll get out of your hair.
Bum, 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 bum.
Imagine.
You do a lot of damage, Jerome. What do you have?
The Blaze Pet and a Poison Scythe.
Oh, that'll do it.
Yeah, Blaze Pet's pretty sick. A lot. Like, Cappy always gets the Creeper Pet. I always get the Blaze Pet, I think. It just seems to be my luck of the draw.
Fair enough. Cap, we are lowest on totem pool. We have to take down.
That was a good launch. But now it's my turn.
Ouchie, my feces.
Oh my gosh. Another farter approaches.
I'm sorry, Cappy.
Oh my god, look, Luke!
He should be weak.
Josh Zero with a $25 stream tip for drops in again a steak bombing.
Uh-oh. She was just saying she was really hungry.
What? When? Hello? I just had lunch. I'm good.
You don't hear the voice?
Unlike, it seems like a few people in this Discord, I actually eat food during my lunch break.
I eat food, I just take a lot of meetings.
I usually... These days I'm going to the gym before, like, anything else.
I play with my nephew.
That's not related to food at all.
Yeah, that's true. Well, sometimes it is. Sometimes he eats. He's like, Luke, time for food. Oh, well, there she goes.
Angel,
oh, no. Not again with the meat.
No. Do not say it.
Bro, why?
I'm sorry. It's party animals all over again.
You're like the worst.
I actually really liked party animals earlier. That was good.
That was so funny, was fun. But like friendly fire is just so prominent in the game.
Oh my god. It's a pain.
At one point, Cap was like, yeah, keep hitting Jerome with the crossbow, and then I hit him, and he's like, no, not me, Luke.
I just always feel bad, because I think Dropsy is the number one recipient of friendly fire.
I am.
Always. It's like literally always her.
Not that I don't deal it out, because I do, and every time I notice it, I'm like, my bad, that's on me. But I am consistently punched by whoever my teammate is. It doesn't matter who.
Dropsy's poisoned.
Dude, every time I had said I needed help, Willy would show up and just punch me, even if he was on my team. And he's like, there's your help, Luke. I'm like, dude. All
right.
Cap, you think you're so tough, Cappy, because you're green and got big
ears. Cappy, don't worry. I'll save you.
No!
Oh, that made me immediately worried for my life.
Like, oh, God, what do you mean?
Oh, God, I'm about to die.
Cap, I did save you, though. It worked this time. Wait, Cap, he's good. Oh.
Reminder, guys, use my link down below in the description to go check out our sponsor, Rocket Node Hosting. They support our channel with their sponsorship, and therefore we want to support them. Please go click that link, everyone. Go check it out. Grab yourself a server so you can play with your friends the same way we do. Like, you can literally make a server and do stuff like this with your friends. Please, go show some love and support, please. Thank you. Thank you, friends, for real. Go check them out.
Did I get her?
No, that time I actually just physically jumped out of the way.
Oh,
man.
Double J with a $10 stream tip. Want to remind us all of the meat rocket.
Why, thank you. We wouldn't have brought it up if you had. Jopsy, don't wait. Hang on. We could talk about this. Hi, Jopsy. I'm over here now.
Oh, thank you. I forgot to put my chestplate back on. Thanks for the heads up.
Hey.
Hey, Cap.
Hello.
Hang on. I'm reloading. Oh, jeez.
Yeah, Luke, you're doing what?
Nothing. Oh, wait. Don't worry. I'll save everyone.
Oh, God.
Did I save everyone?
Nobody's home.
Oh, hey, Cap. You're okay. I did save
you. You know you can offhand the time gauntlet.
Oh, I can?
Yeah.
Oh, but I right-click a lot.
Oh,
my. Hang on. Does he have Elytra? Look for the skull.
Oh, wait. I was actually so close.
Does he have an Elytra? Cuckoo!
Oh, jeez.
Cuckoo!
That was terrifying, dude.
Oh, Cappy. Got your moon shoes on?
Yeah.
Do those things ever actually work? Do you remember the things as the kids, those moon shoes?
They're like mini trampolines, yeah. Hmm. It's just trampolines you wore on your feet.
I've always wanted to bring those to school, but my parents never let me.
I brought a snake
I really
to
wanted
school
Heelys
once
when I was a kid, but my mom
really
didn't let me.
Really to drop these Heelys or really to...
No, to the snake.
The snake one is true.
Yeah.
The Heelys one would be awesome. People did that in my school, and I always thought they were cool.
I caught it in the backyard and brought it to show and tell.
Bruh. You will not catch me near a snake. No.
I think it was 2000, if that's any consolation, so. Pretty much anything goes back then.
Ow.
I'm assisting you from the sidelines, Cap. Don't worry.
You got my totem.
Ow.
Oh no, it's Sky Jerry, he's back.
It's Scary Jerry.
It's Scary Jerry.
No, my elytra is broken.
Oh my god, good. We're safe now. Wait, where is he?
The darkness asked a really important question. I don't know how to answer it. Maybe one of you guys knows the math on it.
What's the question?
How big is a stack of beans?
It's yes, approximately
as in like
one can
a tall. Minecraft stack? Or like, what are we defining as a stack here?
Yeah, I would say like 64 cans of beans. Okay. Yeah, like a Minecraft stack of beans.
64 beans is not a lot of beans, actually.
It's not
that's
many
like
beans.
A handful.
That's like a fifth of a can of beans.
Yeah, it's not a lot of beans.
Yeah, like I've
what
opened
if it
many
was
cans of
64,
beans.
What if it was a stack of cans of beans, though?
Now that is closer to like, not the big grocery displays, but like the mini ones they do, you know, when they got like a promotion.
How long would it take you to eat? Like, if you, I mean, I could probably eat that in like,
ow.
If I ate like one can per meal, I could probably eat that in a month. 64
yeah.
cans
now,
of beans. Yeah.
You long? Would, your stomach would not be happy.
How
by,
long would it take
the
you
end
eat
of day two? But
2,000 pounds of mayonnaise.
Oh my god.
Curious. How much mayonnaise do you think you could consume in
if you had 160 something days to consume it?
Look, not
I think
to,
it was 180.
Not to put him on blast, but I don't even think Blade has actually formally requested the blocks, if I had to guess. I don't think.
What?
Yeah, I don't.
That wasn't
dude,
a joke.
Yeah,
we
like
want mayonnaise.
I don't think Blade cares about us.
Aww.
I just don't
what
think he
heck?
Has any idea what
every
good
time we ask
her
being serious, fire. What's the update?
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah,
Blade
like
hates
he's typing.
One thing.
Don't anger
him. Oh my gosh, who just?
Oh, I'm so sad. I was like, he's gonna lunge to the island.
I barely got out of that
hey,
one. Was...
Why
who
didn't you keep
win?
Chasing Jerome?
1 billion uh-huh. pounds of mayonnaise. Or an aircraft carrier.
Who wins? 1 billion pounds of mayonnaise or a coughing baby?
Remember when Blade was really mean and he wouldn't admit that there's a number of pirate ships that could take out an aircraft carrier? Remember that?
It exists. It's just like astronomical. You know, like it would take a lot of them.
Yeah.
Does the poison scythe have like no knockback?
It
no,
should knock
would
people
it?
Back.
I mean, like, I swear I was hitting Dropsy, but, like, it wasn't doing as much knockback as, like, I would expect from a weapon.
Maybe unless not. It has knockback, the only time it'll do it without the enchant is if you get, like, a lucky crit hit.
Ow.
That's it.
What? Where did you come from?
Oh, there he goes.
Wait, I'm after him. Dropsy, we have to get him.
No!
I'm coming, Jerry. Don't worry. Oh.
Well,
Oh. I'm sorry, dead. I was farted on. It wasn't. It,
you got all the lives.
Oh, I do. It's okay. Hey, here. I'll take a home. It's a homie life. It's a homie life, you know?
Homie drop?
Yeah. Just kidding. I lied. I have the time gauntlet.
Oh, my God.
Oh, well, I just.
But you just use the time,
yeah, you know,
bro.
Yeah, I don't think things through, Cap.
Think twice. I didn't even think once.
Exactly.
Dude, I haven't had a clear thought in years.
My thoughts are filled with 20 pounds of mayonnaise.
Brain smooth. Thought bounce off like mirror.
Double J with a $10 stream. 64 cans of Bush's baked beans stand in at 486 inches or 40 feet tall.
I was going to say 40 feet then.
I can eat 40 feet of beans.
Oh, wait. I'm
wait,
back.
No, dang it.
There, you're like doing your own thing. You don't want to be bothered over here.
I think. Oh, wait. I
yeah.
Ha
ha!
There you go.
Sploosh.
Oh, that was Booster Jerry. No. Oh.
Hang on. He's in the
That's
sky.
It. I'll now get away with this. Ha ha! My speedy getaway. Whatever. Bow before. Oh! Oh, no, 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 no! Luke! No, 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 no. Wait. No!
Ooh, the roof.
Stupid roof! You would have died.
Oh, no.
I can't believe you've done this.
You cannot get away from Shrek's fists of justice.
Woo! Blaine wants to know how much mayonnaise would it take to beat an aircraft. Well, actually, let me real quick. No one hurt me here. I got this. Don't worry, Blaine.
Would it be like enough to sink it?
Right? I think if you put the mayonnaise in the wrong place, it could just take one jar of mayonnaise.
No, trust me. Your limitation.
One jar of mayonnaise in the engine.
Yeah, that's all I'm saying.
Here we go.
On the other hand, maybe it makes it work better. Like, you like oil?
Based on how much weight an aircraft carrier can hold without sinking, comma, how many
are you asking
jars? How many standard size?
Oh wait, I was totally distracted by the mayonnaise.
Mayo, would it
Jerome,
take?
Boston literally
have
the sauce.
That in light mode is just—it's hurting everybody.
No, they appreciate this. Desmond, how many standard size jars does it take a second?
Oh, this is nice.
You are ruining the eyes of every generation.
This is practice for the eclipse.
Hold on, we have to leave a little sky hole at the top.
Oh yeah, yeah, true.
So it has a displacement of 101 million kilograms. Weight of a standard jar of mayonnaise about 850 grams. All right, hold on, it's calculating. So theoretically, sinking aircraft carrier like the Nimitz, which has a displacement of approximately, it would take 119,529,412 standard jars of mayonnaise. So 119 million jars of mayonnaise could take down an aircraft carrier, and yet Blade still thinks there's no number that could take out in terms of pirate ships. That guy's crazy.
Oh.
He can't lunge out.
Oh no. Why have you have anything funny to drop on his head?
I've got anvils on my island.
Oh, hang on. I have an explosive arrow.
Hold on. I'm going to cover the top for a second so he can't get out.
Double J said 64 cans of baked beans is around 57,000 calories or 16 pounds. Yeah, I could easily eat that. If you give me a month, I'm eating all those beans.
Wait.
Oh.
Ha-ha!
Oh, no.
You weren't expecting the fart blast, were you?
I wasn't.
Is he still stuck in there or what?
Check down. I think he's... I don't know. Nope, he's out. Jeez, that poison on the poison site is gnarly.
Well, it's because it's poison two. If it was poison one, it wouldn't be the worst, but it's poison two that's on the site.
Oh, is that a real enchantment?
Look at it. It's poison two.
Oh.
I didn't get anyone with that, did I?
No,
I got dropsy. Oh. I was trying to get you in, Jerome. Let's go. Oh.
Lookie poo.
Hang on, I haven't regen yet. This is fair. Why can't I? Wait. Oh, thanks, Cap.
Bro.
Ow.
I had your back. Cap.
That's what makes it all the more better, Cappy.
I know you're a traitorous scumlord.
That's what makes it taste all the better, is knowing that you had faith in me for a split second.
Oh,
I think I know.
Nah, I, never, oh. I don't think I'll ever believe in you again. Bruh, drop C.
We don't have to do this, Jerry. Yes, we don't have to do this.
No.
I can't time gauntlet.
Yeah, I know. I already used yours up.
Oh, I didn't know this. Thanks. I didn't know it was your island.
All right, Cap. Now that you're on your last life, we can team.
Eat water.
Not to put more pressure on Luke, but the chat say that if he wins, they'll vote for him for intern of the month.
Guys, I'm not going to be talking. I got to lock in.
Blade, can I have a saddle?
Sure.
Thank you. Wait, what are you doing over here? Luke! How dare you! My noble steed! Did you leave him out of this? The noble steed that I've stolen from Kathy.
Jesus Christ. You're in rare form today, Jerry.
Vernon, thanks for the $5 stream tip. He said, hello, buddies.
I need this.
Happy Friday. Happy Friday to you too, sir. He said, I hope you have an excellent weekend. I want to say sorry, Dropsy. I promise I was not targeting. You were just there.
I guess.
Yeah, he says the same thing in Perfect Heist. We don't believe it.
Bruh. Vernon in Perfect Heist? Yeah.
If he's talking about party animals, I don't believe him. Him and Willy would not leave me alone, dude.
My horse.
What did you do to him, though? Like, nothing?
My noble steed?
Huh? You didn't do anything to him, right?
The horse?
No.
No, Drossy.
No, I didn't do anything.
I don't know. You like they'll tell us. I'll get to the bottom of this. Does she deserve it? She probably does. Yeah. Except.
Did I get you? Oh, I forgot. You have float.
I don't have an elytra. Nah.
Did you technically? Yeah.
Oh no, Cap.
I can't time gauntlet. Dang it. This is. I need this for intern of the month.
You.
Jerry.
Funny looking intern suspenders, man.
How dare you?
How dare I what? Call you by your real name?
Yes.
Oh,
how
no,
dare you use
Jerome.
My government name? Oh no,
I
Dropsy!
Oh wait, come on, man.
Bro, if I look out, yep, she's floating.
I'm just floating.
Who is behind me? Sounds like someone wants to sell. Whoa, what? I lived.
Bruh, get off my back, Jerry. You've been on me all day.
even
party animals, dude, you were insanely like
so
focused
funny.
On me.
Cappy was climbing and then he got over a wall, and then all of a sudden you just see over the walls Jerome just get over here.
Was on me, little bro.
You're so good, dude.
Get off my back.
God. Are you talking about the submarine map?
Yes.
No, repeatedly you were just like chasing me down.
Oh, hey, Luke.
You.
I need this for intern of the month. You don't understand.
Oh. Oh, you guys are both here. Oh,
Oh, we're all here.
Bruh.
We all need this for intern of the month.
I made it. I saved it.
Oh, nice.
Big.
I used an ender pearl.
Oh, that's fair. Oh, no, they're all in a hole. Someone help me.
Dude, everybody has a fart blast but me.
I can give you a fart blast.
Is it because I don't like beans?
I mean,
everybody
this is
knows
what
happens.
It's like One
Brew.
Punch Man, but this is what happens if you eat one can of beans a day for 100 days. This is what happens.
With no air conditioning.
Oh, God.
Oh, jeez.
Everybody forgets that was part of it. His workout routine was to have no AC.
Vernon with a $5 stream just said, Perfect Heist is not my fault. As Luke, I'm going to go take this one out. Why is it Jerome again? Dude, I don't believe you, Vernon. It is every time. Oops. Like 800 times every time. He's looking for me. He knows. I think he hacks to get name tags.
I will not defend Vernon in perfect time.
See? Because you know it's like undefensible, right? Like how much it happens?
It's so funny.
It's every time, dude.
Hey, Cap.
Hey.
Now.
You.
Oh my god, that's the second time the Rube
honorable duel
someone.
Going on here. Whoa!
God, like, so
dude, one person is around. I just can't get back, man.
Just fart juggled around.
Pretty
oh
much.
God.
Hi, Jerry.
I'm doing a lot better now that I'm allied with Cappy on the good guys organization.
Keep my name out of your mouth.
Yeah, the key name to knowing they're the good guys is they call themselves the
Cap,
good guys.
Cap, you got any arrows?
I've never claimed to be a good guy. I try.
Oh my god.
Man.
I do need arrows. I do need arrows.
Oh, you need arrows.
Fight,
well, I have a crossbow
man.
With Cappy's bombs, right. But I'm out of arrows.
We can have
I'm
an honorable duel. You ready, Dropsy? Honorable duel.
I don't believe you.
We're
I don't
be
believe
honorable.
You.
Bro! Bro!
I couldn't have even tried to stop that as soon as he
You're
showed
sick,
up.
Luke.
I like took a breath and just
Jerry, before you even start, I'm not allying with you because all you're going to do is betray me. Because it would be hilarious to get us both down to 1 HP, ally for like 5 minutes, and then betray each other. And I'd want to betray you too, so shut up and don't talk to me.
What did I do?
Man, Steve leaves for one episode. Oh, geez.
Well, he's That's the heart and soul of the buddies, don't you know?
Don't you do it. No. Cap, one sec. I have to do
it. Surprise, Cap! Oh, Lucas.
Bro. Don't use my
That's
not
right.
real name.
You didn't know that I knew about your extended name.
Oh, no.
Not the not real extended of his real name. Hey, what's up,
the
Cap?
Not real extension Bro. Of his real name that Jerry just made up.
Fight, so I'm just gonna.
Yeah,
stay
I'm.
Out of that
I gotta
one.
Keep
Dude,
my head
I
off.
Have Jerry on my back. He's chasing.
Yeah, you're
me.
Fine. Wow. You got it.
Yeah, you got it.
He's scary.
No, you got it for real, dude.
Daryl, yeah, this is all you.
Cap, I am running behind you. Oh, Jerome.
Okay, I'm shifting.
Trying to get farted.
Back to you.
Oh my god, what a home run that was.
Why are you holding totem already?
That's because I have
still
a totem
got three lives.
Nine. Oh, this is my only one.
Ouchie. Oh, okay.
I have like three totems.
No heal.
Go ahead,
and I think I've fallen off for like
Fine.
Almost all my deaths. Why?
You got
Why?
Wait,
you
got Did I get Jerome in that?
No!
No way.
Luke! Why?
Man, Jerry, you really went out like a
Jerry,
punk.
Jerry, I don't know what to tell you. My fist is just magnet. Like, you're a magnet to
Jerome,
my fist.
You ran into his fist. That's not even a bit. You ran into his fist.
I think Luke's just drinking Vernon serum.
Oh my god. Ow.
Shit, I'm gonna try it again.
Okay.
Aha, if I just don't take it off the edge, we're fine.
Well, yeah.
Did you just try to hit me with a piece of steak, bro?
No.
The disrespect.
You do more damage than I do, because that does more damage.
Oh, thank you, Cappy. I appreciate you. Ow, wait, Cap!
I was going to say, Cap is not leaving you
yeah,
alive.
Yeah, he's not an ally.
That is not what's happening
Cap,
right
we
now.
We can talk. Your hair looks nice today. Your mustache.
Your mustache hair.
Yeah. Hi, Cap. Oh, thanks for the boost. Maybe Cap is on my side.
I just don't think I can safely kill you from here.
I'll take it.
Hi, Cap.
Hello. I have a non-hostile aggression pact with anyone as long as you don't come at me.
I didn't come at you last time.
You existed in my come at me zone.
Oh, okay.
Domain expansion. Come
oh,
at me,
no.
bro.
I'm scared. Cap, why don't you have anything useful in your chest?
Within a 50 meter radius, everybody is coming at me.
Oh, no.
I'm watching you, Cap.
Yeah, I can smell you.
I can't believe Luke took me out like that.
It wasn't my fault.
He legitimately wasn't trying to. He got the Vernon serum.
Yeah, you know. He gave me his Game Shark.
Bruh. Ow. Come on, man. Ow.
Woo!
Wait, there's a chance. I have to take out Cappy, though. Cap, I'm sorry. I need this for intern of the... I cannot joke about this. I just threw you my fire cutlass.
Double J with a $10 stream
you
tip.
Cannot.
It's gone.
I feel like I can't say yes or no to this because it might affect how they play. Is the winner of this deemed the king or queen of farter? I read it. I did it.
I will jump off the edge right now.
Yeah. See, Double J, your impact,
right
you can feel
now.
The play.
Well, you don't want to be,
Nope, don't even finish it. I do
not.
Not
gonna. I don't want to finish it anymore.
Oh, no. I have two hostiles.
Okay.
What are you gonna do? Come across the bridge? Oh, Jesus! Oh, Jesus! That's it, Dropsy. It's my only option here. And we were riding. Bruh. We literally landed next to water. God. That's so messed up. Oh, jeez.
Oh!
You know, my island is relatively okay. You know, if you don't... You know what? No, never mind.
I was gonna say, like, what are you talking about?
I'm coping. Oh my, bruh. I almost fell off the edge. Chat, I'm doing this for you. I better win next intern of the month if I win this.
No, we can't allow it.
I'm sweating. That's how hard I'm trying.
We can't
let
this
happen. When are we doing
that vote? Intern of the month?
Next month.
I won. Remember?
Oh, you guys are talking about for next month. Yeah, I was like, wait, what?
Cappy defeated Luke in combat.
Bruh.
Wait, we went all the way.
Yeah, you got me.
Dude, why does the Shrek's Gauntlet just seem better?
Shrek's Gauntlet was always
It depends on the land as to whether or not it stops or not. If it makes contact, like, directly, it'll stop, but...
Oh, no. You have such a gap closer with the sword. I have to do
it. Spade thinks the $12 stream tip. What about whoever wins this becomes the king or queen of Chi? Ew, no.
Of what?
Cheese.
If it's grilled cheese, then maybe.
Nah, I don't want that either.
You're just rewording the king or queen of farting with cheese. Luke may win. Budget Steve might have came through. It's because you guys didn't target Budget Steve. You let him go. This is what happens. You can hear the budget yaps.
Yeah. It's yappening right now.
Oh!
No. All right.
She has a totem, too. I don't know if I could do this. All right, Dropsy.
It would be hilarious if we could, like, I see the bar as spectator, if we could, like, fart in, as ghosts.
Dude. Ow. I just hurt myself. 1 second.
Come on, man.
Hang on, 1 second.
Yes! Jordan Roth with a $150 stream tip for Jerome to join the fray!
Hey, bring
put
me back
in!
To...
Put Jordan, me put in!
Me help, put me
Chat,
in!
What are you doing? Stop.
Blade, I need help!
Dropsy.
Blade!
Yeah.
If you were floating in midair about to make it safely back to land, you'd tell me, right?
Jordan,
sure.
Thank you!
Hurrah.
I have risen! Sort of.
Negative one lives.
Help!
Negative two lives.
Negative two blade. Wrong way.
Oops.
Something broke it. You should be able to go back into survival though.
You want me to? I mean, I'm fighting Dropsy. I could.
It's fine. I'm going in there with negative two lives. Thank you, Jordan.
Where is he?
This will not be in vain. I will not die accidentally at the hands of the intern again.
It'll probably be in vain.
It ain't gonna be in vain, kid. Oh no, Trump's got one.
Don't make me do it.
Where am I, Dropsy? Ooh.
Hey, where am I? Turn around behind you.
No, you have the totem. Ow. Oh, hey.
I told you to turn around.
Okay, it was a boost. She's so
the
fast.
Comeback of the century is upon us.
Games like these, you're like
this? No! Wait, it failed!
Sorry about what? Embarrassing yourself in front of everybody?
Oh, here it comes.
Here comes the buns. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Oh, I guess Luke got away.
I did.
Oh, shucks. Oh my gosh.
The fact that you both just fly up is ridiculous.
The showdown of the ages. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. No!
Bruh.
No! How could you have done this?
Fresh.
Dropsy, no! No, no, no! Oh my god, how did you hit me with that? I think, honestly, a good hit.
Thanks, man. It was a lot of, you know, searching and... Uh-oh.
Yeah. What you want? Now you're trapped! No! No, 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 no,
where did you guys go? I'm so confused. I'm so lost.
No!
Dropsy's levitating.
Oh, is this under the islands?
What is it you said? What is it you said about not dying a certain way?
Oh, oops. I have another one, right?
I have let you down, Jordan.
Where is... I am so lost.
Oh, okay.
I got fart blasted into another existence.
But Jordan's our cat in the live stream. I'm sorry I let you down, Dad. Please don't be mad.
Oh, dude.
I believe you. I'm sad I couldn't bear witness. Where is everyone?
Bear wouldn't want to watch.
Aha!
Ow.
It's just you two.
Yeah, square up.
Hey, where'd you get that? You said you only had one.
I had an ender chest with one in it.
Bruh.
I lied like a liar. No food.
So a ring out isn't really viable against Dropsy right now.
Yeah, it really isn't. Still gonna go for it.
Oh, the totem is propped.
Here it comes.
Budget Steve.
You can heal.
You both have proc totems. Who will win?
I think intern's out of totems, though. And Dropsy still has one.
I'm out of options. Wait, you have another?
Yes, you have another.
There is another.
Budget Steve is going down, dude.
I'm pretty sure Yoda and Shrek are related.
That's true.
Did you just 5-second teleport to over there?
No. I'm panicking, Dropsy. Can you tell?
A little bit, yeah.
Oh! Rah.
Not into Jerry's pillar.
Into the Jerry pillar.
Oh. Destroying the cobweb might have been a misstep, honestly.
Oh my gosh.
Dropsy, you pull out another one. I'm jumping off.
She pulled out another one,
no!
Dude. She can't, if you Shrek Gauntlet her, she can't use a totem that way.
Hey, ring out isn't an option against Dropsy right now. You have the slime pet?
No. Oh.
Oh.
That might be it.
Is that it? Is that it?
Oh, I got the cooldown off. Luke,
will Dropsy be able to make it?
Oh, she's going to make it.
She made it. Oh, my God. What a battle.
Blake, could you slash drain 500?
No.
Please.
No. You have to get rid of this water yourself. It was on the map.
Yeah, if we can't drain whenever Steve's being a butt.
Yeah, no, it has to stay.
mean, it's, Luke, you could start trying to block it off.
There's too much water. 7 out of 10.
Oh, is an Omega Sapphire or whatever, Alpha Sapphire, Omega Ruby yeah. reference.
Oh, I thought that was a Legend of Zelda game they did that to.
No, that was Hoenn.
Oh, too much funny. Water.
I think this is it for me. Yep.
Hey! There we go. GG, Dropsy.
Good fight, dude.
GG's.
Time Gauntlet is OP.
Time Gauntlet is OP. All right, everyone, and now we're going to be heading on over for our next little segment here, which is going to be over on our sponsored server, playing on noobsmc.com. We're going to be playing some Pixelmon. You can come and hang out with us, have a little bit of fun. I'm going to run to the bathroom super quick, and we'll be right back. And also, guys, for this segment, I'm going to be doing it down a little bit. We'll do Pokemon cards at the flash sale of $30, and then we're also going to be doing hot sauce over at $50. If we want to do a gauntlet, now's the time. It's the weekend, and I want to ruin my weekend. Let's make it happen. Be sure to hop online, support our sponsor, which is Anubis MC. Get on here, guys. Let's go. All right, I'm going to go to the bathroom quick.
You can find it in Multi-MC.
Double J, thanks to $10 stream, said, I'm sorry, Dropsy, no. But it has to be said. No, no, it doesn't have to be said, Double J.
No, you keep that it doesn't yourself. Have to be said. Keep that to yourself. You don't want to know.
All right, leave it at that.
That last battle we had yesterday was pretty awesome, Jerry.
Oh, he's gone. I think I'll hop on and just derp around.
Actually, I have to go to the bathroom. I had the have to go to the bathroom buff going on.
What is it called? Adrenaline will do that to you as soon as it yeah. starts wearing off.
it's anger pee.
Hey, guys. Hi, Colin. Hi, Josh. Hi, Piggy. Hi.
Oh, hello there. Oh, this guy's Kratos. This guy has a Kratos skin. I love that.
Hi, Willie. Hi, Black Cat. Hi, Sacred. Hi, Sun. Wukong. Hi, go, go, ga, ga. Hi, Jose.
You're not saying hi, words queen. Anymore.
Hi, Slime Dragon.
I think we need to have Jerome come back to so many hot sauces, especially since he's meeting up with people after the stream.
I mean, yeah, do it. I don't think they can. I don't think they will. Like, I think Jerry's too beloved to get that many hot sauces.
It is time for fun! So what do we want to do for the challenge? A Pixelmon bingo? Blade, do you mind us pulling up? Oh, okay. You got it there. Do you mind pulling up like an old one that we had?
Let's see if I can find one.
And let me just make sure that in the description we got all the details so that people know how to get online if they want to come join us and hang out and have fun.
Yay.
I also have...
Yeah, I was in the middle of grabbing that. I had it. But if you want to get it.
I also have 17 Master Balls. So I can give Dropsy U6. I can give Cappy 6. Do we want to drag one? You know, we can have a fourth person in here. Let's go down below to our pal Sir William IV. 14th. Oh, okay, and Dropsy does need perms. Hopefully.
Yeah. There's senior mods online, so maybe we can get that done quickly.
Can Dropsy get perms, please? Sorry for caps. I am a boomer. Info from here. All level.
Wait, oh my god. That's What's insane.
Up? Oh no.
What's up? I did one of the special starters for the server just to see, and I picked Pikachu. It starts with Thunderbolt.
A lot of the starters do that. Like my Squirtle I got starts with Water Pulse.
Justin Allen, thanks for 4 months of being a supporter. Yeah, there was an earthquake in New Jersey this morning. Crazy. Pretty big one, too. Segerwolf, thanks for the $5 stream tip. Jerry, I heard a rumor that you give good product recommendations. I need socks. Got it. Bro, do I ever. Hold on a second here. Guy comes out here asking if I got recommendations for socks.
You know, I've always been curious what an earthquake is like.
It's like the ground
I literally can't fathom it.
Yeah, it's like it's.
I've only been at one in Maryland on the sixth floor, and it was weird.
I didn't recognize
what it was at first, and then I did.
Yeah,
was it like a big, big earthquake?
Am I tripping right now?
The only thing I'm familiar with is tornadoes.
I am very familiar with tornadoes and hurricanes, but everything else,
hurricanes,
not so much.
Bro.
Roger Miller, by the way, thank you for 29 months of being a member and specifically now an ultimate supporter. So about that earthquake in New Jersey. Yeah, dude, it was nuts. I can't believe it. It's crazy.
Say, around my area, there's a couple tornadoes a couple weeks ago, but I didn't get any myself.
I always found it so interesting when you could train Pokemon to get moves they aren't supposed to get. Like, so for instance, like you can get a Charmander with, I think, Dragon Rage, is it?
Back in the day, it just passively learned it.
Yeah, there's something. It's dragon. It's a dragon type move. I can't remember which one, but you can get it to have it. Maybe it's Dragon Claw or something. If you breed.
No,
a Charizard
you were right. It's Dragon Rage, I think. But the reason why it was really good is it always hit for good damage for like lower level Pokemon. That's why you wanted it.
You'd always hit like 40 damage, and you could just power through Brock in the beginning, even if you chose Charmander back in the day.
That was always such a like an easy one to get by. Everyone was always afraid, like, oh, well, Brock, you know, he's not going to be able to beat him if you choose Charmander. Literally, just go and catch either a Nidoran and get a double kick or get a Mankey and get it a low kick. And
I was saying, dude, Mankey, right to the left, dude.
Mankey. Yeah.
That was easiest.
Although I will say, I always liked Squirtle in the first gen. Squirtle was
okay. Squirtle is, like, legit.
I know this might be crazy to say. I would be ecstatic, though, if they had a remake of the remakes. So, like, the Leaf Green and Fire Red. If they remade that, that'd be so sick. It's warranted,
really,
dude. Because 95, I think, is when the first one came out. Then 2005, for the 10-year anniversary, they had Fire Red and Leaf Green. Now, dude, we're coming up.
Could you imagine next year?
That's what I'm saying. We're coming up on a 30-year anniversary. Like, dude.
What would you want to see? Like, would you want it fully 3D, or would you want, like, what would you want out of it? Anything, just a full true to remake, or what?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I wouldn't want any, like, I wouldn't even care if it had anything different about it, except for the fact that I would want two things. One, the global trade station, and, like, basically, no, I would just want the modern-day internet connectivity. So, like, you know, like, you don't need, like, to be next to the person, you don't need your cable, just, like, modern-day internet connectivity features. It's fine.
You'd be mad if it was like the Diamond and Pearl remake?
No, I wouldn't be mad at that. Oh, actually, wait, no, I would be mad at that. That was the one where they were just like throwing Jirachi at you and stuff, and it was all weird.
Yeah.
Yo, Jonas with a 30-euro stream tip. What cards are these, and what are they? What are the special ones? It could be any. I have so many packs. We'll do a Paladin Fate one because I can actually tell you the special like pull card in this one is going to be a shiny Charizard. That's like the chase one that you want. But in general, they have a bunch of shiny ones in here that are just sick. And then MJP with a $50 stream tip going for the big ol' Wheel of Doomitude. Let me open the pack of cards, and then I'll go and do a hot saucing. I did it as a discount because I'm seeing Steve later, so I'd rather be in rare form when I see him. Kind of makes sense if, you know, if you think about it upside down.
Yeah.
I did give Willie the bingo card, though.
Nice. Yes, I haven't even looked at it yet, but yeah, we'll have to decide what cards we, or what, like, Pokeballs and stuff we want, and all of that.
Mm-hmm.
All right, guys, here we go. We have Lapras. We have Mime Jr. We have Mischief. We have Barboach. We have Curlia. Whimsicott. We have Atticus. Murkrow. Oh, shiny Murkrow. He's pink.
Ooh.
That's a sick grab, actually. Dude, shiny Murkrow is cool. Reverse Holo Flittle. And then Mabostiff. All right. That's pretty cool and all, but like I said, this shiny Murkrow, that's sick. I love getting the shiny cards. All right. And then MJP. Let's get it. With the $50 shrimp. Jonah said, I love shiny Murkrow. Good pull. Yeah, dude, that is a sick pull. All right, let me go ahead and get the wheel to side set up. And then we'll get ready to do some Pixelmon bingo. I love how much easier it's been to do setting up the wheels now that I can just literally type in the numbers. Like, there we go. Boom. Now that I know about that feature. Makes it
probably going to need like a bunch of Pokeballs for this one. Because most of these categories are catch multiples of each type.
And it looks like that one is, unfortunately, the two. Starting off weak, MJP. You're like Kronos, except even weaker somehow. Alrighty. Everyone's saying rigged. Yeah, you're rigged. There we go. Set that back up. Perfect. All right, well, we got that set. Let me go and have my hot sauce number two. It ain't that hot. There we go.
What go-go?
All right, boom. Oh, these chips are getting nice and stale.
Hi, Jerry.
Hi, Luke. What's up, dude?
Have a berry.
I go.
You're welcome.
Oh, my. Now, the wonder with a $50 stream tip said, don't worry, MJP, I got you. Here's a 12. All right. You want to team up? You want to team up? Fine. Bring it. Nothing, bro. They're not bringing any heat today. A six? Dude, they ain't bringing nothing to the table. Colin
Kev,
said
would you be interested in this?
In what? Oh, Porygon portion? Nah, I'm good. Thank you, though.
No. I'll
oh, yeah. Didn't they change the way you get Porygon now in Pixelmon?
Yeah, you have to get, like, the different pieces of it, don't you?
I think you're right. I don't like that, though. It's kind of weird. I like the other... What was the other way? Yeah.
I think you had a chance of it whenever you built a PC back in the day, right?
I think so.
Yeah. Never mind. I don't like that one. I like the pieces better. Now we go to number six. Man. Nice and rigged. Just the way I like my hot sausage. Oh my god. We're never going to be able to start this challenge. I'm sorry, guys.
Eh?
Jonas! With a 50-year-old stream, he said, don't worry, the wonder at MJP. I'll show you how it's done. Here's a number 12. Jonas. Oh, my God. He actually nailed it.
Big.
I cannot believe that, Jonas.
Nice.
Bruh. How did he actually nail that? Oh my god. And then MJP with a $50 room said last one for now because I'm saving for car, but also I lost power for a bit from the quake. Jeez. Well, glad you're safe. That's crazy. I haven't heard anyone had any like real repercussions from the quake.
So was it like a big quake or like...
It was a 4.8. Like not big by California standards, but...
Because like California is where I hear like the most of it like happens, right?
Yeah. Yeah. That's
I didn't realize that like Jersey was known for tectonic shifts or whatever.
Not really. Like we get like a baby quake once every like 5 to 10 years. Like a baby one. This one was a 4.8. Like you're like a 2 we're talking like usually.
Okay, so like way bigger than usual.
Yeah. Yeah, this one was bigger. But
I hope people are okay.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah, this is the first I heard of anyone who actually had like any problems with it. Even Sokol Absol said 4.8 is nothing to us. We don't care unless it's a 6. Yeah, I was gonna say like.
Yeah, Cali's. SoCal.
Number 12, though. Here we go. This is Ghost Pepper, Scorpion Pepper, Carolina Reaper Pepper, and 3 times Capsaicin Extract. This is terrible. Ugh. The Wonder with a $50 stream tip said, here's the 11th. Bro, it better not be. Oh, good. 3. Oh, my God. Oh. I'm sorry, guys. We'll get the competition started soon. I pinky promise. I pinky promise. Oh my god.
God, God, oh boy.
I'm sorry. I need to go get some milk.
Go get some milk, bud.
We've almost doubled our player count, though.
Yay!
Woo! Oh.
Yippee! Well, did he just give him 50? Another one? Thank you, Jonas. Here's the 11th. Okay, thank you, The Wonder 46, for the $50 stream tip. I'm
hey,
sure
just
Jerry
so you guys
will
know the record's 63.
Yeah, the record is 63, and we just all want so badly for Jerome to suffer. I think we should all unite in making his life horrible.
God, God, oh, cool.
My capybara. You were close. You were close, Josh H. You were. Happy. Google this variety of soup. I mean, I'll Google it, but like.
So on Monday, when I'm at work, since we're having the eclipse,
yeah.
Some of the higher ups set aside, like corporate sent us like a box of glasses and snacks.
Hey, Jerry.
Hey. Why are they saying happy birthday, Cappy, in chat?
Is it my birthday? What?
Oh, happy birthday, Cap.
I mean, I'll take the compliments. It's not my birthday.
All right, guys. Well, we are doing Pixelmon Bingo. So let me...
You got one more, Jerome.
I have one more what?
Hot sauce.
You got another $50 stream tip.
Did I? Let me see. No, here's the 11th. That was the wonder. We did that.
Okay, that was the wonder? Okay, cool. That's a callback. All Someone right. keeps saying Grease Lightning in chat, Jerry.
No lichens.
So how do we want to...
Like, I don't have any... I can get 16 more Pokeballs, but I don't have much of anything else.
I have 17 Master Balls, so, like...
See,
good for you.
So I have 25 Pokeballs, 6 Ultra Balls, and I still have my 1 Master Ball.
It's awesome we have 58 people online.
I've got 34 Pokeballs, 2 Master Balls, 4 Ultra Balls,
oh, you
and
have two
some
Master
variety.
Balls? Okay, how many
yes,
do you
I have
really?
Two.
What's up?
How many Master Balls do you have?
Oh, an event is happening, it looks like.
Okay, so we have 20 between us all.
Oh, cool. I got a shiny Amoongus.
Oh, I got a shiny Toxicroak.
Dang, I don't know how we're going to be able to do this then. Unless we get mods, or not mods, but admins, mods, anyone online that can give us Pokeballs and stuff. I don't know how we're going to do this challenge, sadly. Unless, oh, let's go! Momo is basic, and your boy has creative mode.
All right, then.
Funny enough, but I don't have commands to TP.
We could just warp to your spot on your on the server.
There you go, Cap. Dropsy, can you send me one more? Because Cap sent one right after you.
Yeah, you're good.
Yeah.
And then Willie gets
ready. Said I already have, so I'm going to have to wait a sec.
Oh, I'm going to do it. Okay, there you go. It clears the queue. Willie, can you send one? All right. Hello, my fellow kids. What do we want for this? You want Ultra Balls? We can do, you know what
I'll do? What we normally do, where it's 64, then 32, then 16.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
So here you go, Dropsy. Here's your 64 of those. All right, 64. Now, Great Balls. There's 32.
Yeah.
There's 32. There's 32.
Is Luke online so we can show him the Pokemon?
What? Oh, yeah, Luke. Luke,
I am actually online.
Okay, you could just hang out at spawn, I guess.
I'm building a house deep in the wilderness.
Oh, okay. We'll just TPA to you then when we're ready.
Okie dokie.
Here we go, Willie.
I don't think I got the Ultra Balls.
Thank you.
I only have to.
I didn't give them yet.
Okay, okay.
Oh, I my brain auto-corrected to Great Balls. I was like, oh.
Here you go, Willie, will you calm yourself?
Oh, no.
Have some patience. There you go, there you go. There you go, there you go. All right, everyone should have 64 Pokeballs, 32 Great Balls, 16 Ultra Balls, 1 Master Ball. If you run out of Pokeballs, let me know. I don't care. We'll give you an infinite amount. There's Pokeballs.
I'm ready when you guys are.
And remember, Dropsy, since you weren't here last time, the catch rates outside of Battle Lord a little messed up, so.
Oh, yeah, yeah. They're glitched.
Don't
go
use your Master Ball.
Go into battle.
So don't use them outside of battle, because that's like what I almost always do.
Yep. Yeah, yes. It's glitched at the moment.
Like,
I don't
that sucks. Balls okay, fail. Noted. Thank you, guys.
Yep.
And chat, this is our chart that we're doing for the bingo. Remember, you can hop on and hang out with us. But let's see. Catch 2 Pokemon Luke would beat
a
in
master
a fight.
Key.
What is it, like a Caterpie and a Caterpie?
Absolutely not. I would not go near a bug.
Chat could absolutely get on the server and try this with you guys too. So
yeah,
they would have to see the bingo sheet, wouldn't they?
Cool,
I got it on screen right now.
Okay, dope. Now show them all the server IPs.
This is a really difficult bingo board.
I think I know what I'm gonna go for.
I know exactly where I'm starting, considering where we TP'd in.
I don't want. So the thing is, I remember we did this one, and I did the second column, second row from the bottom. So 2 fire types, 4 bug, yapping. So I don't want to do that one again because I already did that.
Yeah, I'm forcing myself to pick a different row than I did last time.
Yeah,
I think I chose a weird route last time. Like,
I'm gonna go 3 grass, 3 poison, 2 dual, 2 electric, and a Pokemon Shrek would have. All right, so that's what I'm doing, guys. Let's get
I'll teleport away from here, even though there's like a bunch.
Do whatever
bunch.
You want, dude. There's a biome RTP. Go anywhere you want.
Can I do that?
Oh, wait, do you have biomorph TP, Dropsy?
I don't know. I'll try later. I'm going to hang out in this area for a bit. If I can't, I'll just run. It's fine.
I was going to say, if you don't have it, then let's not do it.
Yeah, we can choose not to do it.
I think anybody has access to RTP.
Just
okay,
cooldown.
That's fine. I can just RTP multiple times. I'm okay with that.
Okay. All right, cool.
Yeah, I mean, RTP also just lets you choose which biome drops you, so.
Oh, then yeah, then I have it. Yeah. We're fine. Yeah.
All right, well, then let's go.
Are there any electric types? There's two electric types.
I'm about to catch my first one, guys.
Good luck, soldier.
Thank you. Oh my god, we broke out. A level 2 Weedle broke out, bro.
We talked about how it doesn't work outside of battle, and then I proceeded to try it twice outside of battle.
Please tell me it's only Pokeballs, though.
It was only Pokeballs, yeah.
It was my family heirloom.
That's an interesting family heirloom, but okay.
Oh my god, Weedle. I still wonder in the real world, we've talked about it before, but like how expensive a Pokeball would be if there's somehow a way to make that in real life.
Oh yeah.
I think they'd be pretty expensive. Yeah. Like they would not be as cheap as the Pokemon world makes them out to be.
The ability to atomize one of your pets and keep it in a storage size ball no matter the size, yeah, it'd be pretty expensive.
What's funny is how high-tech but low-tech it is at the same time, because, like, isn't canonically, like, it's, like, they've had it for, since the ancient times, even?
Yes, since ancient times, because of, like, Arceus.
Which is just so odd.
Okay.
Wurmple, how are you not technically a poison type, too? I have my first poison one.
Nice.
Oh. You technically count, sir.
And I'm assuming we can only use one Pokemon we catch for each category?
Yeah, you can't catch two duplicates of the same Pokemon.
Gotcha, just wanted to make sure.
You can't catch two of the same, and in case the other interpretation of that question you had, you can't multi-use a Pokemon.
Yeah. One Pokemon, one slot. And no duplicates.
Akuna.
Black Gaga. Oh god, I can't poke a heal. I need to strategize, hold on.
Black Gaga.
Yeah, I captured a coughing.
Come on, Kakuna.
Kakuna, Jamaica. Ooh, I wanna take ya.
Two tomatoes and sauce.
And mayonnaise.
What?
If you ever...
Do you have any...
I see you, buddy. I just don't think I have any.
Willie, have you earned any favor with CW? Because we really need him to get on those mayonnaise lucky blocks.
Have I ever earned any favor with them? You know, that's a great question.
That's why he asked it, is because it was a great question, and we want an answer.
I only ask questions, right, Cappy?
That's true. Yeah, ever ask great questions. I think I might. Here, I'll hit him up.
Okay, that's a dual-type Pokemon.
Dude, I've taken way too long trying to catch this one. It's a Kakuna. I just can't get him.
Really? Because I've captured 5 Pokemon.
Bro, I am struggling on this Kakuna hard.
That is rough.
Okay, so...
That's rough, buddy.
It's one electric type. That's a poison type. That's a dual type.
Kakuna.
That's a poison type.
Oh my god. Also, I just realized I'm in creative mode, so it's not going down the amount I have, I'm just keeping track that I should have 4 less great balls. I don't know, I'll put myself in survival after this battle. That's ludicrous, bro! You're a Kakuna! No one wants you, even!
Aww. You want him?
You want him?
Yeah.
Why, don't be a hater, Jerry. Jerry's a hater. He's totally a hater.
Absolutely a hater. Absolutely.
You're such a hater. You're a hater. You love to hate, man.
Just runs the number one
hater. Number one op over here.
Got it. There we go. All right. So that was, I think, like five of these.
Max Angie.
Oh, there we go. Oh, I just used two.
He's my Pokemon in real life.
Max just calling Jerome a D1 hater.
Day 1 hater.
Hey, thank you, whoever bought me a master key on the server. Thank you so much. After the
that was the Poke Party.
That was the Poke Party, so no one bought it for me.
Everyone got a master key.
No, I bought it for you, Jerry.
Thank you.
It was me, Jerry.
You're welcome. I'm always
no, no, Jerry. It was me. Okay.
I wonder if Willie even gets the meme.
Yeah, I do miss out on a lot of memes, so.
I'm just not sure if you've been exposed to it.
Yeah, I honestly probably haven't.
It's probably best that you haven't.
Yeah.
Thank you again, Jonas, for being our captain of the live stream. Reminder, guys, we are doing reduced amounts on hot sauce and the Pokemon cards for the remainder of this segment. Help us start off the weekend in a good way. Also support the channel and all that. It would be awesome, guys. And get on the server, too. But yeah, for real. It does mean a lot to me, and it would really help us out for the weekend. Thanks, guys.
So, are Weedle and Kakuna count as two separate different things?
Yeah, they're separate. Yeah. It doesn't have to be like separate evolution lines. It just has to be different Pokemon.
That's why I have Weedle, Kakuna, Beedrill, and Mega Beedrill.
Oh, nice,
bro!
Mega Beedrill.
I believe it.
What types of evolutions? Oh, poison. I want a poison evolution soon.
I want a dragon.
I want
one.
A flying one.
Flying Eevee would be so
cute. I think a flying Eevee would be adorable.
I feel like it'd have to go a Pegasus route.
Oh my god, that'd be sick. It'd be that or something with clouds like Altaria. Like,
yeah.
Yeah, that'd be pretty rad. A ghost evolution? That could be cool, SoCal Absol.
Ooh, yeah. I agree.
Yeah, it involves like Annihilate.
No.
It just dies. It's like, nah, I'm fine.
Or what,
guys, don't worry about it. I am A-okay.
After it uses last resort so many times.
That Willy guy is really stinky. Agreed, Fallen Dolphin. How did he do that? It's like Fallen Ghost. Dolphin thinks that Willy guy is really stinky. Dude, I'm not getting any spawns. It's tough when there's so many people on the server. You don't get as many spawns.
Yeah.
I think your warp had a lot of Pokemon whenever I was checking it out.
Oh, / warp Jerome. It's actually not a bad shout to go over there for now. Maybe I could find a Pokemon weak enough that Luke could actually beat it even.
Bruh.
Just stay away from bugs.
I think Jerome will lose.
I can't use PC. Thanks, Crimson. Either. Oh, God. Okay, I'll just have to keep track.
Burning! Thanks to the $5 stream. I've only made one suggestion to CW, and that's why all the Electros and the Lucky Blocks are almost broken. It was you, Barry.
Honestly, that's a big nerf to Steve, so thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah. What the heck?
Luke, can you, whatever house you're building, can there be a PC there or something close by?
Oh, I don't have any commands.
What is happening? Why is there a fishing rod just falling from
Jerome,
the sky?
Do you have a PC in your home?
I'm scared.
You have a home, right?
Yeah, I have a home.
Oopsie. Is there a PC in there?
Yeah.
Okay, because I can't access PC, so I don't want to have to run back and forth to show my Pokemon.
If you use / warp / Jerome, you should be good.
Yeah, yeah. I'll just have to show Luke the Pokemon there because I can't use the command.
Spain! Thanks to $30 trip. Go ahead and slice open a pack. Also, what Pokemon would you have for everyday life, whether work around the house or just being a friend?
Ooh. Rotom.
Rotom. Oh, Rotom.
Yeah, well, Rotom can be your washer, your dryer. Be a lot of things. Let's see. Summary.
I think.
Oh, my God.
Probably Muk.
That done.
You're sick. Is it like kind of the cheerleader effect where it makes you look good in comparison?
Can I ask you to blame yourself?
No.
Okay. Hey, no, honestly, you explain yourself?
Mr. Mime, for sure.
What is wrong with you?
Well, I mean, at least Mr. Mime has psychic abilities, you know?
Yeah, like,
I wouldn't want that. I wouldn't want something that knows what I'm thinking.
I don't know. Sylveon. Not Sylveon.
I wouldn't pick a Sylveon as cool as it is. I'd be scared.
Oh, dude, Espeon's awesome. What set is this, Jerry?
This is the new one, Temporal Forces.
Ooh, big. Okay.
All right, we got a trainer person.
Come on, Pokemon. Start
something Steve really wants, so you could just show it off to him.
Oh, when he gets here, yeah.
Yeah, right?
Great Tusk.
I pulled a alt art Ice Q the other day. That looked pretty cool.
Dude, that was nice. Really cool.
I got Morty.
Morty!
Then reverse
I got a full art Jita.
Karidin! I feel like we've already gotten that Karidin before.
I think so, yeah. He's still really cool.
Yeah, but he ain't new.
Okay. This is great. I found a birch forest next to a plains next to a swamp. That's pretty big.
Nice. A lot of different types there.
Do you think Shrek gets enough dairy?
No. I think he, like, I don't think he has. The only thing he gets dairy wise is sour cream.
Dang. I saw a Miltank around. I just wasn't sure if that was a Pokemon that Shrek would want.
I don't think it would be.
Hey, Jerome, what does that do?
That gives you a bunch of free stuff in the server and lets Momo know that I'm cool.
Oh my gosh, XP candy larges.
Wow. Wow.
Everybody knows that the hallmark of cool people is how cool they shout it.
What? No, Pokemon just started spawning around me.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yikes.
And it just
That's true. Because on a server, too, yeah, it's a help prevent insane lag. Good luck, everyone.
Yeah, now that everything's respawning, I'm going to go do a biome RTP. All right, overworld.
Do you think I can cash this Minecraft P?
No, not a chance. God. Sorry, what was the question again?
I said, do you think I can cash this Minecraft P?
Not a chance.
Catch these hands.
What was the question again?
Oh, my God.
Nothing.
Hey, a lot of people are using the code. Thank you. So yeah. I'm now in the swamp, which I feel like is going to be the easiest way to catch a Pokemon Shrek would like.
Yeah, I've already got one.
What'd you do, Grimer or Muk?
Yeah, I've got Grimer.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was going for, him or maybe Koffing.
Yeah, I got a Koffing too, just in case.
Nathan Baker, thanks for the $5 stream tip. Speaking of Eevees earlier, they're adding a Dragon Eevee and a Dragon Stone in the new game. Really?
Actually, like really? For
is that confirmed, man? That's crazy.
Is that confirmed, or is Nathan just making things up?
I hope it's confirmed.
That would be cool.
That's exciting, yeah.
I'm already excited just because I really like those games, but... I don't want to go to the desert yet. I don't.
Catch a Pokemon, Shrek. Two dual types, three poison types, three grass types. I'm just waiting for things to spawn at this point.
Same.
Dude, I'm not getting any good spawns here. This is going, it's going to be a close one for me. Hey, it's Pinchy.
Pinchy.
Let's see, are you multiple types? Nah, I didn't think you were. You're just a hater.
Hater mon. Get dabbed on.
Oh my gosh. Not what I was expecting, but I'll take it.
Is Wooper... What type are you?
Wooper.
I think it's water ground.
Which one is it?
Normal boy.
Yeah, water ground.
Grimer.
Something like that.
Grimer! Hey! He spawned right behind me while I was Googling that, and he's your Grimer.
Wooper.
Grimer.
God, this... I'm having the same problem with the Kakuna.
So if you guys could have one Pokemon in real life, what would it be? Because apparently Mr. Mime was a bad choice.
Rowlet. He's a bad choice.
He is a bad choice.
Rowlet's Rowlet. So good.
I love Rowlet. Yeah. He's so cute. And he has a bow tie.
If I had, like, the... space to keep it. I think having something like a Gyarados or a Lapras would be cool.
Oh, Lapras would be awesome.
I'd say an RK9 for me.
Why'd you say like RK9? As in like the letters.
I don't know.
Arcane.
How else would you say it?
Arcanine.
No, RK9.
K9?
Yeah, RK9.
It's Arcanine.
Arcanine. Yeah, but it has K9 in it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Arcanine.
Yeah, Arcanine.
Arcanine.
What's next? Are you going to tell me you don't say Arkansas?
No, that is a place I don't even, like, dare mention.
What did Arkansas do? Why are you laughing? What do they do?
Yeah. Okay.
It's Arkansas.
What?
What are you saying? Jonas of the 5-year-old said Shinx is my favorite Pokemon. Shinx would be cute in real life.
Hakuna.
All right. I'm catching some good Pokemon across the way. I've already got two poisons. One dual type, one Shrek's dad. What type are you, Solossus?
I'm pretty sure that's a psychic type.
Yeah, he's just psychic. I was hoping he'd be a dual type, but no, he does not love me.
Okay, so there's a Pidgeotto. I think it's about time for me to bounce from this area.
Yep. Swamp might be all tapped out for me. Pretty sure, yeah. I'm pretty sure Swamp's all done. I'll go to the snowy area. Why not? Have a little fun.
Yeah.
Drowsy. I am going to RTB request you right now. I have present.
Oh, okay. Oh, did I catch it? Oh, I did. Okay. That's... oh, there it is.
Here you go. I bought it on the GTS.
What?
It's a PC one.
You're a godsend.
I got you.
Oh, that's nice.
Thank you, real one.
Obama Snow and Snover. Yeah, they're both grass ice, right?
Yes. Benny and kind of hoping to see like a Chinchou or something.
So, Cap, how do you feel about Texas? Do you like that state or?
Well, if you go by the other pronunciation, it's Tejas, which means friend.
Also spelled differently.
Yes, with like T-E-J-A-S. Ooh, wait, is that another? That's another grass type that's huge. Where are you? Ah, Hoppip. Poison Sting. Why did the one Pokemon I try and catch that's a grass type no synthesis?
Ekans, are you grass poison or what are you? Are you poison just? Are you?
I think Ekans is just
pure poison.
I don't think he's any type of grass.
Happy birthday, Andro! Is Ekans literally just poison? That's all?
Happy birthday.
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
Man, this biome kind of sucks that it teleported me to.
Okay. Huge. Okay.
Alright, I'm done with my poison types.
Oh, Drum, do you remember the like weird text that people were doing? Those are emotes.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
They had
those. Those like in the Fortnite.
Oh man.
Grimer.
Alright, now done with three of my categories.
Stripling Warrior, thank you for the $5 shirt. I hope you guys are doing well. Oh. And my first dog growing up was named Tejas.
You found a hidden ability? Nice.
Wasn't on purpose. I needed it for something else.
Dude, big pecs. I love that.
Yeah, big he works pecs, out. Rookity. Like, that's my guy.
Okay, I got my second electric type.
Grimer.
Hold on for another 34 seconds. Rats. Need to go elsewhere. Or, well, I guess I can run around this one for a bit and see if I can find something.
Come on, you can do it.
Ooh, Pokestop.
No, I saw one of those with a hat on the other day.
That's fun. Ooh, sport ball. I'll take that.
Okay. Huge. Okay. Dude, there's so many Pokemon at Jerry's place.
Grimer.
Okay, I'm one away from bingo, by the way.
Jeez, oh, really? You guys are bad people.
I'm winning though, and you're losing.
I picked a harder one, but I'm doing decent.
Oh, I just realized I don't need a third dual type. You only need two, so I don't need the Zigzagoon.
Yeah, you only need two dual types.
I thought it was three dual types, so I was catching the Zigzagoon because I think he's normal dark, but I think instead he's actually
the Galarian one. Yeah.
Yeah. Dang rats, buns. Jonas thinks that 5 euro stream tip. He said, hey, Drum, a parting gift for now. I have to go meeting my personal trainer in the gym tomorrow, and it's almost midnight here. Hey, well, good luck with training, and have a great workout tomorrow morning. Thanks for coming by. Thanks for being our captain of the live stream. Have a great weekend, and I don't know. Go fight people. No, don't do that. I'm being told.
Bingo.
Yeah, don't.
Bingo.
The intern will be the judge of that.
Nice.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Heal. CPA intern. 1, 2, 3.
That's me.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh.
Okay. So, observe my victory.
Sorry, this beetle was annoying me. I'm just taking.
Okay, so I'm going for the second row from the top.
Okay.
Okay, I will start with 3 grass types. Bam, bam, bam. Okay, so I have Pettis.
Pettis, nice.
Pettis. I have Cherubi.
Aw, Cherubi, okay.
And I have Hoppip.
Nice, classic.
Okay, that's my 3 grass types.
Now 3 poison types.
Now 3 poison types. And of course, that would be coughing.
Yeah.
This is not a mountain biome. Where did you just teleported to?
The RTP isn't perfect.
Oh, the RTP is broken.
Kakuna.
You got to keep in mind, Dropsy, this is a Momo. So.
Yeah. All right, 2 dual types.
God.
Okay, that would be Gligar.
Nice.
And Rookidee.
Rookidee. Is it a hidden ability, Rookidee?
No, it's time.
No, it's not near as good.
Okay.
It's unnerved.
It's unnerved. It's unnerved by the big peck.
Okay.
Don't mess with big peck.
2
Rookidee.
Electric types. True.
What does that even mean? Hold on.
Okay, so I got Electrike. Yeah.
Nice.
It has electric
in its
thing.
That's true.
Protects the Pokemon from defense lowering attacks.
No, I got the mascot, Pikachu.
Nice. Okay,
yeah,
cool.
Yeah.
And so you need to catch a Pokemon that Trek would have.
Of course. Who do you think I am? Look at this lovable ball of slime. Grimer!
Oh my goodness. Captain Blastum is the winner of Pokemon Bingo.
I'm just
first place.
Different.
First is the worst. Second is the best.
Oh, yeah. Who's going to get second?
Who's going to be third with
I
the hairy chest?
I would if anything spawned around me.
Really?
Hey, hairy chest.
I'm 1 away myself.
Bruh. Oh. Cap, can you do me a favor?
What flavor of favor?
It's the leaf kind. I want to cover the top of this with
leaves.
Dude,
I made a mistake. I can't find electric types for anything.
Oh, man. We need to get shears then.
Oh, okay. Oh, wait. I have iron, I think.
Yeah, if you got, like, 2 things of iron, then, like, you can make shears.
I don't know if I should trust Jerome in my claim. Not that it would matter.
What? You could trust me.
That's valid, Luke.
We'll trust Willie, but we'll put Jerome on the back burner.
Gotta trust Jerry. He's Big Jerry. You gotta trust Jerry.
Big Jerry. Baby Jerry.
Okay, so I didn't see any iron in there, so I'm just gonna go looking for some real quick.
Oh yeah, I'm just cooking some up. I got 10.
Ah, tight.
It's hard days out in the wilderness as the intern. Right, we got our first pair of shears. Big ups.
Yeah, big ups. Big ups. Get the shears.
I think you should have them. Yeah. And
I'm having no luck, dude. I should not have chosen this path. I really shouldn't have.
Oh, what?
It's because your cause is not just.
Like, which one did you choose, Jerry? Or you're not willing to disclose because then other people might jump on it.
I think he's embarrassed.
I think so, yeah.
As he should be, but he's embarrassed.
I'm putting leaves up here for you, Luke.
Thank you. Oh, God. That was lag. It's going to be the little cabin hidden in the leaves.
Ah, yes. Where's the swing set?
Oh, I'll make one, and I'll take sad pictures near it, too.
You know, in Naruto, the swing set has more screen time than Tenten.
That is actually really funny.
What does what? She do?
Ooh, Kronos.
Kronos, what did you that do?
That's all hot sauces.
Dude, you mess with them too much.
Kronos, yeah. I don't even have to spin the wheel. Like that, actually, to be fair. Okay, so there are... So that's 10 hot sauces.
No, all of them are 12s. So you can't reset.
Oh, that's say that.
Literally not a So right now,
Jerome will end his life.
Right now, we have 7 left. Okay, I'm trying to think about how to do this. Right, we have 7 left. So I could do the remaining 7, and then we'll just roll through. We'll put them all back on the board and roll 3. Does that make sense? I think that makes sense. So here, you ready? So like for instance, these were the 7 we have left. So that would be the remainder of those. And then we'll just add 3. So we'll just re-add them back onto the list here. You ready? So we'll just go. Jesus, though. Kronos, my guy, thank you so much for being amazing, being our captain of the live stream. Even though you're trying to ruin my weekend here. Let's get rolling. So remember, it's the remaining 7, and then we're doing 3 more rolls here. Bro, it ends up being 12.
Steve said when he showed up, he was going to do all the ones that Jerome had to do during the stream. Oh. So,
rest in peace, Steve.
Oh, dude.
He didn't say that. Blake just likes to cause drama.
No, I'm pretty sure Steve said that. So the more hot sauces you guys do, the more Steve has to do once he finally shows up.
Blade is a liar. And a hooligan and a thief. Oh my god, he did end up getting the 12. I can't believe that.
Yes.
Bruh.
7. 12. And 9. Bro. No low rolls on that one. Alright, well, time to do the remaining 7 and then do that one. Bruh.
Bruh. You're gonna die.
Rigged, not 10 and 12s. Bro, Kronos! You're sick. Alright, before I go out and do this, I need to get a whole big glass of milk. Because that's just gonna be a disaster.
Just bring the entire gallon of milk to your desk. Like,
I don't enjoy the taste of regular milk. I just don't. I've tried.
Sick.
I've tried.
Here's
like maybe it's because it's always whole milk that I have, but like,
I mean that could be the it. Best I don't know.
One. All right, here's from the last list, or you know what, I'll just do from the last list. So the ones I haven't made it like finished up yet. Here's number 7. So we go away through it. And for real, Kronos, you didn't have to do that, buddy. Thank you from the bottom of my heart for supporting our vision, our dream here. Like I say all the time, without you guys, we couldn't do what we do each and every day. And I just want to say that I really appreciate you guys. Like, you allow us to do this. You allow us to put smiles on people's faces. And, you know, there's nothing more I could ever ask for out of this world. So just thank you for allowing us, putting us in that position to do that. Thank you, friend. You're number 1.
Milk. Chocolate milk is the OG. Technically, the OG is whole milk because it's the original milk. There's no such thing as chocolate cows, unfortunately.
No, it's the brown cows.
Yeah.
Personally, I like the pink
chocolate
cows.
Milk. Pink cows give strawberry milk. I'm gonna be and Hokage blue cows one give day. The Star Wars.
I'm not gonna
blue
have all the small
Hokage.
Ones. I'm never trying that Star Wars blue milk. That is crazy.
You have to.
Coward.
If you shake a cow enough, do you think you'll get a milkshake, like, straight from it?
I remember around St. Patrick's Day, they'd have the green milk.
That's just, it's just old milk, bro. Old milk. It's just some thrifty Irishman. He's like, I can sell some guys.
All right, green. I'll be right back.
Bye, Jerome.
The milk. Wait, Kronos, that's so sad. He says Alestrum will be able to catch for a while. So I didn't know you're going away somewhere. Well, Kronos,
we'll
love
you,
buddy. We're gonna miss you a lot. Bye, we love Chrono. You, my man.
Yes,
the Pokemon. But you're still here for Jerry's suffering today.
Oh, yeah, so he's making sure. We can. But good luck on your adventure, wherever it takes you, Mr. Kronos.
Sure, if hope I can, it doesn't take you against Zeus.
If I can catch this, I will be good.
Come on, just one lucky Pokemon spawn. That is all I need. Literally just one.
I could come beef your spawns up by just, like, being in the area.
I'm fine with that.
TPA Dropsy.
Grimer.
Oh, you're going for... Oh. Very nice. Which, do you mind telling me which row you're going for?
I just need a dragon type, and then I'm done.
Ooh, saving the Master Ball for that, so you don't have to mess with it?
Yeah, because I have one, and I only have one more. So as soon as it spawns, like, I'm done.
Nice.
Bingo.
What?
Okay. You gotta show Luke.
PA on over.
Yeah. All right, excuse me 1 second.
Oh, this is an interesting area.
It's an Arceus shrine.
Welcome to our humble abode.
Anyone in chat playing bingo with us on the server? Who's close?
Oh, you posted it so they could see?
Well, Drone's been showing it.
Oh, that's fair.
All right, so Luke, I'm going for the second column.
Okay.
So let me get these in order for myself.
Mm-hmm. There's a PC. Oh, wait. Do you have /PC?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
All right. So first off, I have my two normal types.
Dang, this move theater actually has a lot of good moves on it.
Teddy Ursa.
Good choice. Okay.
And Squovid.
Nice. Okay.
Hydro Cannon. Bro. Blast Burn, Hydro Cannon, and like whichever one was Venusaur was really cool.
No, there's no pack video. According to Jerome, Rob deleted it. So
yeah, he killed it. You have to blame that guy.
Got yeah. Tentacle.
Nice. Okay.
Scorpion.
Okay.
And coughing.
Coffee. Nice. Okay. Now three water types.
All right, Corphish.
Corphish. Nice.
Magikarp.
Okay. Grimer. Classic.
And my all-time favorite.
Okay.
Wigglet.
Oh. Impressive. Now, four bug types.
Oh, yo, I just got an experience all from an Ultra Ball.
Loot. What? That's so good. Kakuna. Okay.
Wurmple.
Wurmple.
Spermy.
Nice.
And Weedle.
And Weedle the nope. Recluse. Which nice.
Sucks,
okay. Because
this is supposed to be like a good the biome for biome it, but it's just it. Not right. Happening. Well, it's. Well, this I is, think it being snowy is causing.
This is important. You have to justify
I specifically
why.
Need extreme hills.
You okay. Could bring these two Pokemon to a deserted island.
I might have found one that might be out better.
All right, so Pidove.
Okay, Willy, why would you bring a Pidove with you to a deserted island?
Well, I assume I'm probably stranded there, so I would send a Pidove out as a message carrier.
That's a good point. Okay. Wait.
Out of every
wait.
Bird, that's the
how
one
would
you pick.
You,
he's not making it across an ocean.
How would you send a message
ocean.
With the Pidove? You don't have any pen or paper.
Well, you know.
Yeah. I mean, is there a Poke Translator? Is Meowth sitting on the other end like, yap, 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 yap. Ah, right. Willy's on an island.
Oh, I just...
I'll let it slide. Mm. What's the second one, though? If you, like, this better be a good one.
What is it?
Tell
so
me
why would, why tell would me you, why would you bring this one with you to a deserted island?
What is it?
It's a milk
Gardevoir.
What?
Oh, free food.
Yeah.
But.
Oh my god, out of everything on top spawns.
Okay, I know Jerome's a part of this, but I need Jerome and chat's help.
What happened?
Jerry,
Yeah.
Willie is on the final, like, showing me the Pokemon for the sign, the final one.
Yeah, reset
and it's
his
two
stuff.
Pokemon you would bring to a deserted island, and he sent out a Pidove and a Miltank.
Explain.
So the Pidove, he says he would send a letter with, but he doesn't have
despite
pen and paper.
Despite not having anything to, yeah, like, write on to send
and then
said letter.
Miltank. Like, I get it. Okay, sure. Food and moo moo milk, but.
So yeah, he would milk the pigeon.
Well, pigeon milk is a commodity, I must admit.
Yeah.
Chat, what do we think?
Chat, are we giving it to him?
Chat, what do we think?
I
think
we'll find a better bird.
Thank you. Let me I'm going to type in here.
Willie, you don't have pen and paper on a deserted island. We're voting Pidove. Hey, Willie, remember that time that you didn't vote for me for intern of the month?
Ooh. Willie, I'm sorry, bub. The poll's in. You're out.
All right.
We're getting out of 9, 10, and 11. Ghost Pepper, Kyler Pepper, Scorpion Pepper, and then Capsaicin Extracts and all of these.
All right, yeah,
these are going to be three terrible ones in a row.
Oh, dear God.
I saw it on the map.
And then we have to go and do 7, 9, 12 for Kronos' last bout. Insanity.
Listen, Kronos is a good guy.
I don't miss him. I mean, while I was downstairs, did he say where he was going?
I didn't see anything, but I wasn't looking super hard. Kronos, if you are there, please tell us where you go.
Kronos, speak to us. Bestow upon us wisdom.
Hey, Cap, can you TP and help me spawn Pokemon again?
Yeah, did you like RTP? Right?
I'm trying a different area that should also give me what I'm for.
Yeah. Ah, Badlands, yeah.
Well, time to wait.
Magical places. Imagine just going, being uber busy at work. Ah, dang, I'm sorry, man. That's terrible. Well, you want us to fight someone for you? Because Dropsy's probably got a mean punch.
Those, I can get over 800 on those machines.
That's dope.
Oh, that is actually a good punch. There you go, Kronos. She'll fight someone for you.
I'm gonna catch a second Pokemon just in case.
Okay, that's probably a smart idea.
My mouth is on fire right now. This is number 11, which is basically just as bad as 12, although people are like, it's different. Wait. It's not different. I'm just gonna bomb right through this. So I have 7, 12, and 9 from him after this 11. I'm just gonna go right through him, guys. There we go. That's 11.
He's crazy. Guys, chat, stop.
Why is nothing spawning?
Bruh.
12.
You wouldn't happen to have any instances, would you?
No.
Oh my god.
Rats.
I haven't had any. Yeah, I'm getting such bad luck with the spawns. Dropsy, don't worry. 12.
Spawn.
Cap just starts yelling into the wilderness and Pokemon just
spawn.
There's just nothing.
9.
It's like this is the Badlands or something.
God, I feel like crying right now.
It's almost like all wildlife has abandoned this place.
Can you surround yourselves with or yourself with bumpers and then cry so you'll be a true bumper baby?
And then 7. I actually feel like crying. It was terrible. Oh my god.
Doesn't help that there's 74 online players, Jerry.
Wow, that's pretty good.
Dang, really?
Yep.
Ugh. This is a perfect time to remind them of my code.
Yeah, do it.
I got kicked for spam. Hey.
Hey, yo.
Only on the mouse on fire. That's awful. This is utterly awful. Oh my god. That is crazy having all these players online. Let's go, guys. That's so sick.
Fiero isn't a dragon type. It's wild, dude.
Oh my god. My tongue is on fire. This is terrible. So, Dropsy, is it just me and you left in here?
No, I need to get
another. Just need one Pokemon. And wait, Willie, have you done your redo
yet? I still need to get.
Yeah, say Willie still needs to finish his. So it's only Cap that's finished still, and I'm just waiting on Pokemon to spawn. It's just not happening. Oh, it's over here. It's just that tumbleweed mon. If it is, I'm gonna.
Bramblin', it's Bramblin'.
Just one dragon.
Yeah, the more we hot sauce Jerome, the more the longer it'll take him to finish, and then the stream can't end.
No, that's not true. I'm ending it. I'm not doing more.
Wait, what's over here? Oh, Sisslipede, isn't it? That won't help me.
Grimer. Okay, I know it's a long shot, but you guys could try wonder trading a random Pokemon you don't need. And then see if you get something you can use.
How often can you wonder?
What if I told you I already did that and got lucky, and that's why I need one more dragon?
Oh, wow.
Bruh.
Dang, dude. That's actually pretty sick.
I did it not even, like, looking for it. I was like, eh, I'll see what I get. And I was like, oh, my God, this fits.
I just saw a dragon. It was Jangmu.
That's the exact.
You have received a teleport request. Oh, okay.
No, that's the one I have. Is Jangmu.
Dropsy would like to know your location.
Yeah, right. If it wasn't, be like, all right, I'm on the way. Let me over, please.
Cubone, Roggenrola, Rolycoly. Things are spawning now.
Why did it wait till now? Did I have to move around?
Not the things I'm needing, though.
I'll just walk, I guess.
It's a land, it's not a dragon type.
Oh my god, when you hold tab, dude, just look at...
Oh, the 78 oh, now.
Yeah, 78, let's go. 78, we're almost at 80. Oh, can we get two more people?
Dude, if we got two more people, that'd be world. Nuts.
Yeah. Let's get to... Oh, 79? One more!
Oh, bro, thank you, but you don't need to do that. Someone just tried to give me some cool stuff. Matthew Daly, care back, Jim. How much to change your name in Discord? Oh, bro, please. Jeez. I gotta get rid of some stuff then. Okay, I have an e-chest. I'll just throw it all in here. Thank you, Matthew Daly. Appreciate you, dude. Thank you for the heads up, too, because otherwise, I don't know where they probably all would have fallen on the floor. And I'm not changing my name to Bumper Baby. I like my name on Discord.
Yeah, we hit 80.
We can tell by how you haven't changed it ever.
Hit 80. Okay. All right.
Go.
Okay. I hit the edge of the world there.
Okay. So how many of each of these do I have? So I have one grass. I got my two electrics. I need two more grass. That's it, actually, I think. I think I just need two more grass types. two more grass. I can do it.
Oh, they're playing with you, Dripsy. Pretty soon you'll be able to fly, dude. You got it. You got it. Your name tag's changed.
Big.
Yeah.
Yippee! Yeah. I'm free.
Hey, Dropsy, can I have that wand back?
Yeah, you can have it back, buddy.
Just
please take it back. whenever I TP to you, I'll give it back.
Yeah.
You can TP to me. I'm right here, and that way Dropsy can keep looking for stuff.
Yay. Yippee.
Oh, I guess I am actually helping.
Yo, a Fui Coco though?
Wait, what?
Wait, Fui Coco.
Yeah.
Oh my, he's so baby.
Here, have a free Minister Ball. I have multiples.
Huh? Oh, I have one extra, so I was just going to use it on him.
Okay, dope.
Come here.
I'm just looking for a Geo, dude.
Solid Mon. He can learn to
sit on the Pokeball. He can't get out.
I mean, he has a great specialty move. Horse Song is awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Big.
Oh, they just cleared Pokemon.
Did everything just clear?
Yes. Riff. So you got that Fuecoco just the right time.
Yeah.
But hopefully that means more spawns soon. Yeah. Aeron. Larvitar.
Where were we earlier? He is not dragon. He is not.
What dragon Pokemon spawn here?
Is that a Salandit? I'm fairly certain. Huh?
I think Bagon.
Oh, yo, yeah. Yo! I see it, Dropsy.
Dude, wait, where are you?
Shelgon.
Oh, big! That's all I needed.
How's it going over there, Jerry? How's your hot sauce?
Is going good, except not really. I need
hey,
to get...
Luke, since you're here, I'm going to call Bingo.
I need to get two more grass.
I'm sitting on it. You can't get out.
Big. All right. I am doing the first column, and cool. I'm going to start from the bottom. So first up, let me move Fuego over here. I got my two rock types, which I have Aeron and I have Rocket.
Big. Yep. Okay.
I got some fires. Unique ones for this. My two fire types, I got Salandit and I got Larvesta.
Oh, a Larvesta. That's pretty rare.
Yeah. Larvesta's that's what, when I was like not it. What I intended, but okay. It was yeah. When I saw Larvesta. For my two dragon types, Shogun I got Jingmo-O and Shogun.
Nice.
Okay. For my three grass types, also not typical, but I got Maractus.
Oh, okay.
I got Pungus and I got Paris.
Oh, I got a Paris.
Okay.
Hey, yo, Charcadet.
All right, this is your all time right. To earn some brownie points.
These are yeah. Two Pokemon that I think you could beat without a doubt, even okay. With hidden ability, you could take down this Rookidee. You can,
oh,
you
totally.
Can take him down.
I mean, I'd look, be impressed.
He's literally
by
the size
pet,
of a golf
yeah.
Ball. Like, you could take
yeah,
that thing down.
I could punt him, yeah.
Yeah. And the other one is quite literally a teddy bear. You can take this
oh,
thing
man.
Down.
I would feel
especially
would
as long as it's a lower level up, one, yeah. Like this one, you can, you would feel bad.
And
about
as long as
it.
Your
do
mom
not get me
nearby.
Wrong. You would
I wouldn't
feel
live
terrible.
Through a,
would
yeah.
You win? Yes.
Probably.
Yes,
I'd feel,
you would.
I would. I'd get destroyed by an Ursaring.
Yeah.
If it was, I was gonna say yeah. Ursaring.
Ursaring, no.
Totally different yeah. Story.
I might get
Teddy
less
Ursa,
place.
You're fine.
I might be getting yeah. Less place, right. But as long Dropsy as I finish
second.
In this point.
Yeah.
Wait, drops his second. Who's in? I thought yeah.
Willie still hasn't
why?
Found.
Willie has to find Pokemon that he can bring.
I'm waiting for this Geo to spawn.
Oh, and Luke, here's this.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, I want the Charcadet.
Oh, now oh, cool Pokemon are
bro,
spawning.
Look at the size yeah. Of this arm.
Yeah, he's kind of massive, actually. Dude, Mega Aggron would probably go crazy with that.
Oh, dude, Mega Aggron. Oh.
Do you think with the new Pokemon game, they're going to add new Megas?
Yeah. I hope
that's
they
exciting.
Do. There's, we're... without a doubt, we're getting Charizard Z. Like, there isn't a doubt in my mind we're getting a Charizard Z.
What would Charizard Z be? Like, ghost type?
Fairy type. I think Charizard Z is gonna be something like fire poison or something like maybe let's see, Z is, has to do with shiny iron thorns.
Wait, what? Can I see that?
I got a shiny Sylveon.
I got a shiny Stunky.
I got a shiny Shellos.
Why did I get a Stunky?
I hate. Luke, I'm gonna message you something.
Everyone says Willy's good. They changed their minds on the poll. I don't know what kind of manipulation that went under, but apparently they're saying yes to B-Dub now.
This thing is sick.
Bruh.
Yo, that is Dropsy got the coolest shiny.
Oh, dude, this thing's sick.
Yeah.
Do you look at the in-game chat?
In-game chat? Yeah. That really got a guy shiny. Oh, I'm sorry, man.
This game, all right.
Dude, this guy's sick.
Jerry, do you want me to swing on by so that your spawns are beefed up?
I got shiny shot.
I'll be all right.
Oh, yeah, pink. Yeah.
I'll win this thing fair and square.
Oh, that it's shiny?
Huh?
I don't think, isn't it pink normally, this version?
No, Shellos is blue.
No, but that, like, there's two different types, and this one is normally pink, I think.
And they're like Shellos and Sligoo or something. Oh, maybe.
So that's funny. No, Sligoo has to do with...
You're getting wonder traded.
I just got Sierra. Wait, guys.
It's not pixelate Sylveon. Trash.
Oh, 2 minutes. I got the Charcadet, though.
Dude, the Pikachu I got is actually kind of stacked, though. I checked its IVs. It has 31 in HP, defense, and special attack. Like, that's kind of massive.
Okay. That's a tanky Pikachu.
Yeah.
You know, Ash's Pikachu started out tanky because of how, like, chubby it was. But started EV training.
I love the original Pikachu card.
Oh, I've got, like, a couple of fat Pikachu full arts.
Actually,
Pikachu.
I saw a clip recently of like Vic opening up a binder that he got, and he got like a bunch of copies of the original Bulbasaur card.
Oh yeah.
I was like, what? I love the art on all of the original cards. I miss it.
Oh yeah, there was like a real like soul in it. That's kind of coming back into full art, I feel like.
Wizards of the Coast was the makers of those.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
It like
Oh, weren't those guys who made the D&D books?
I believe so. Yeah, they're involved in D&D.
Yeah,
and they make
Coast
Magic the Gathering.
Like a bunch of stuff. Like,
Who dat talking? That is, in fact, me.
Lucas.
Bruh.
I don't know, you're just waiting on a Geodude.
You can blame my parents. They also almost made my middle name Skywalker.
I know, you told me.
Dude. My dad always brings that up, and I'm like, you know, I can't tell if now it would have been cool or not.
Peep asked Willy, what's your favorite D&D race?
Oh, race? Either like a half-elf or a non-druid.
Orc.
Yeah. I'm about, is a barbarian one of them, or is that just in...
Barbarian's like class.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I have caught a bell sprout, which is...
Man.
Grass number 2.
All right, Luke, you know what? Here, I'm going to give you the first one I caught, okay?
Okay. I mean, like I said, Miltank counts. I'm counting Miltank.
Yeah, I know.
You just need one.
I know, but this dude is not spawning.
So do you have one that you can try?
I have one that I'm willing to try because I'm getting desperate.
All right, 2PA on over.
What's the status of your stuff over there, Jerry?
I think I'm catching my last one. Is Swaddle grass or bug? Because if it's grass, I'm done.
All right. So,
Willy,
look. You know,
why would you bring a tandem mouse?
Hey, you know, Cameron, thanks for word. Coming back out, buddy, and saying hi. Good luck on your master's program, dude. Thanks for coming back out, dude.
Guys, help me out here. Like, drop Z cap.
Look, I have been waiting for a dude. Okay?
What is it?
Okay, that is up? Why I
it's
said.
It's a tandem mouse. Why would you bring that?
Why are you bringing that to a deserted island?
Look, no, I'm just going to have him go to work, you know, help
no,
him.
Oh, Willy.
Willy, you could literally catch a water type Pokemon you haven't shown me and be like, "This, I brought this."
Yeah, Willy,
water.
It's not like Lapras, you know, anything.
I think I brought a Magikarp once because I was like, "I am going to fry this up and eat it," and they were like, "That's fair."
Yeah, I think I remember.
Willy, I need. Can you wonder trade? Can you wonder trade that Pokemon and see if you get something better?
Luke, I'm ready.
I got 46 minutes. Now, I'll take the eye on this.
All right, Lucas. Are you ready?
No. You failed.
The first slot will be grass. We have...
Well, which path are you going? We'll talk about that.
Second row from the top.
Oh.
Okay, so the same as caps.
Grass number one.
Mm-hmm.
Grass number two.
Mm-hmm.
Grass number three. This is where you start
not
clapping?
Showing up.
No? Okay.
Not showing up. I don't see it.
Unimpressive so far, but okay. The last one was a Swaddle.
Trick one.
Okay.
Electric.
Oh, he renamed them all.
Two.
Yeah, he always renames them. He'll get confused if he doesn't. All right, that's reasonable. So you need poison dual types and Shrek Pokemon.
Dual one.
Nice.
Dual two. P-Dub. Normal flight. Did you know this one this also doubles as a Pokemon you'd bring to a deserted island?
Yeah, fair enough.
Did you know that? Okay.
God dang it, Willy.
And then this is Poison 1.
Yes. Okay.
Poison 2 is his dad.
What is his dad? Okay. And now poison... Pokemon Shrek would have.
Well, Poison 3.
Oh, Poison 3, that's right, yeah.
And now a Pokemon Shrek would have.
Wow. Shrek's dad? He would definitely have that as Pokemon. All right, Jerome, somehow, some way, you have beaten Fumbledore.
Yes. I did it. I did it.
Yeah.
Good job.
Shrek's dad picking at random. I'm going to pokey gift it to someone.
Oh, my God.
/ pokey gift and just hold tab down.
It's a lot of people do that one.
Oh my god,
what?
Wait. I just Luke. Traded my shiny shells and got a tornado.
He got one
what?
Of the two legendaries in it.
That's so funny.
Luke!
Dude, I traded a shiny
tornado.
He got tornadoes.
Oh my gosh. That's funny.
Alrighty, well, here we go. / pokey gift. And now we're going to pick the name at random. I'm going to turn away real quick. I'm going to hold this down for a bit. Cappy, count us in from 10 whenever you want.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Comes after that, guys.
Dropsy, 20. Dropsy, what's next?
Three.
Okay, two. One. Go.
All right, DJ Dumpling gets Shrek's dad. You're not allowed to use this command. I can't even get a bruh.
Can you pokey trade?
Yeah, I can trade.
I even counted down.
I sent him a trade request.
DJ Dumpling.
I just wanted to give away Shrek's dad. Is that too much to ask?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Do you think the admins would give me perms, too? Me in turn.
He's not accepting my trade.
Maybe he doesn't want it.
What the heck?
Oh, well.
Well, I guess no one's getting Shrek's dad. Biggie Biggie Boss said he'll take... Fine, Biggie Biggie Boss can have Shrek's dad.
Yeah.
I know you'll take good care of it, Biggie. Nanopod. You still have an unanswered trade invite open. Well, yeah, because he won't accept it. Cancel it. Oh, I have to revoke it that way.
Aw, thank you for the shiny side. Enjoy the tornadoes, buddy.
And I got kicked for spam.
All right.
I just wanted
and on that note.
I just wanted them to know to use the code. That's all. All right, slash trade, Biggie Big Boss. What's wrong? What's wrong?
The flying. I'm not good at flying. The new flying in Pixelmon. So difficult.
Biggie Biggie Boss has given me a whole dollar. Let's go, dude.
Dude.
Big ups.
For Shrek's dad? That's crazy.
It's worth way more.
There we go. I gave him it. Wonder something sad. I won't be able to prove to you guys that I don't bowl with bumpers because Steve doesn't want to go bowling with me. He said he's in a rush.
What?
Lame. Yeah, he's just driving by.
One game is less than like, if there's like two or three people, it is not that long.
Guy's driving by, gonna poop in my toilets and then leave. He's literally,
probably the worst. He's gonna be like, hold on, I need to use the restroom. Be in there for 40 minutes and then be like, sorry, it's time to go.
And you know this guy takes disgusting dumps.
Yeah, he
poops
definitely
all
just
the time, dude. He's got stomach. Terrible. It's terrible, dude.
Yeah, why don't you hold it like a man?
Well, now that we're done talking about dumps, this is probably the perfect way to end things off for the work week. We hope you guys had a great time. If you did, then of course, we'll see you Monday for some more awesome live streams. The next Ace live stream will probably, I don't think it'll be Monday. It'll probably be Tuesday or Wednesday or Thursday or Wednesday or maybe it'll be Monday, actually. I don't know. We'll play it by ear. We'll see you guys next week. Goodbye, everybody.